to Stream 4 Star!
What up, fuckers?
Ah!
Hope you got your drinks ready. Let's change the channel.
Yeah, changing it back.
Changing it back.
Change.
Now! Okay, there we go.
All right!
Hello, friends.
Hope you enjoy the dulcet tones of Han Solo's wind.
Like, what's it supposed to be?
I don't know, but like the
breath of some form.
The theme just became available, so I had to download
well,
it.
Well, of course.
Well, duh.
It's required.
Yeah.
All right, now. Oh shit! I didn't even pop in the disc.
You know, look how
unprepared
you are.
We've been.
You know this professional operation you guys have running here.
We seem so legit. Don't
yeah.
We?
Every time I come in, I'm just blown away by the
our
preparedness.
Ineptitude.
The
well, somebody had to pop it in to play or pop it out to play Rock Band, which would
we had to light up the night.
You had to light up the night. The city of the darkness get high.
I love that this saga started with you probably not knowing that song at all, and Kieran and I have demanded it be played enough times.
You play it every time we play Rock
Cause
Band.
It's the best.
I'm pretty sure we played it 3 times the last time I was here playing Rock Band.
At least.
Everyone was in the song.
Yeah!
I was recording the other room, and you guys were playing Rock Band for like 3-4 hours straight.
A lot of alcohol was involved. I would not
I am
know.
Aware. I am keenly aware how much alcohol was involved. It came from my shelf.
Like thank you, by the way.
Yeah. It's no problem.
Greatly appreciated.
You helped make Death Barf Bag.
Maintenance notice.
Hey,
fuck
what?
Maintenance notices.
Okay, all right, you
yeah,
scared
probably,
me.
They're probably gonna have like an online maintenance.
Well, I'd go offline
point.
Then. Boo fucking who?
Yeah, you tell them.
Yeah, take that.
When's the last time
eat
we
eat it from software?
When's the last time we called for help? Oh yeah, never.
Never.
Good man.
But, whoa.
Pretty
what
soon,
the fuck?
Pretty soon though, you're
so,
gonna want it to be on.
Whoa!
Holy
yeah.
Well, are we the dapper gentleman?
He's kind of dapper, but I can't
the
remove the pumps.
Boots? No.
I did. We took a small vote. From people...
The people. The good people.
The good people.
Yeah.
And it turns out everybody agrees that, like, you know, we've had our fun naked, but it's time to throw some stuff on. We are not replacing the pumps, though.
No, those shoes are staying on.
They make our ass look great.
Do you guys want to get the...
Yeah.
I mean, yes.
Because I can lead you there.
Do it.
Do so.
And it's
this
pretty
is
easy.
Our...
Let's hear it. Where are we going?
Okay. So you need to go to the first grave.
Okay.
I believe pulled the list...
Okay.
I'm used to that spot.
All right, we have killed many people here.
Now,
is it...
do I have to go by that one dude who carries a Kirk hammer? Because I have a bad, like, you just
no,
tell me.
No,
okay, good.
You don't have to go by him. It took me a second to remember who you were talking about.
Yeah, that one dude that...
No. Yeah, you... I checked out that highlight reel.
Good, I don't
it.
Need to... People are actually mad that I did that. I don't get it. Do they not understand what we do here?
Listen, folks...
I am professional.
Folks at home, I felt the same way when I watched it, but since then I've let it go and realized that, you know what? These guys aren't here for the side stories and the cool lore
what's
stuff.
What's a story?
Yeah, exactly. All
we're
right.
Here for Sleepy Lady.
Okay, so
oh,
head to the...
Lady.
Oh, God. I forgot.
Sleepy Granny.
Sleepy Grandma.
Oh, man. Oh. There's so much good content that you guys are just... Eschewing.
I am
well,
your blood
I may rage. I may play through this again on my own.
Okay.
Since we started this, I've actually
grown to
really,
like this game.
Really like this game.
That's go to the right.
Okay, up the elevator.
Yeah. Yes, up the elevator.
Get me away. No. Log out.
Yes.
Up we go.
Normally, I'm not about just leading you directly to something.
Okay.
This guy's here.
Nope, I did not.
Oh, crazy Uncle Terry.
Yeah. Uncle Gavin.
Jesus, we're so strong now!
Yeah, these guys are nothing to you now.
I think the clothes
have. So continue as you're going.
Okay.
I will inform you. Do me a favor and don't go in this door, go to the right.
Oh, right.
I can't remember if it's on this level or the next one. There it is. Drop down there.
Drop down?
Yep.
Do you know where the werewolf pit is?
That's where you're going.
Oh!
We're going to Werewolf Pit!
We're going to your
the
LP!
Werewolf Pit! Werewolf Pit!
All right. So
by
over here, I can places you will die if you fall off of.
Go ahead.
You need to go down at points. So
yeah,
just,
so just make your way
look for,
downtown.
Look
yeah,
for
there,
safety.
Right there, boom.
Right there,
safety.
Good.
Yeah, good.
Oh, wait, actually,
Hold on.
Okay.
Did we fuck this up already?
Maybe. So Wolf Pit is a slightly different place. We can go there first, since I know you can get there from here.
Okay.
Doll outfit. For you already.
Whatever.
Okay. Whatever.
Werewolf Pit. Yeah. We're going down. This is something that Kieran's
been
looking
mystic.
For forever.
I've been building this up.
You know what, Kieran? You've wanted to find it. I will let you start this off.
Okay. Okay. All right.
So I'll hand this to you.
I still need to face.
Okay.
Yeah, you face.
I need to face, and I need to get myself a drink.
Okay.
Do you already have all the shit copy pasted on here?
So just Control V.
Okay, good. Control V. That's what I know how to do.
Well, you just gotta type something. Okay, come on, get it. Whatever it is, I'm searching the body.
Search that body.
Messenger.
Top hats for your little messenger guys.
What?
Yeah.
I didn't even know I had messenger.
You can clothe up your pet.
Pets?
Like those little guys you drop down when you leave a message.
This is not the werewolf pit.
See how those dudes have hats?
Yeah.
Now yours can.
Oh. Is this werewolf pit? This is werewolf pit. We gotta get down. I can't remember where though. It's like from here somewhere, from software.
Yeah, from software here.
Oh, right there. Okay, yeah, that's the thing.
Right.
I've been down here.
Drunklstiltskin, we spell it without an E, correct?
Go!
Oh no. Well, alright.
Drink!
Guess we're starting up early.
Starting it early. Drink.
Well, you found the pit.
Yeah, I found werewolf pit. I'm excited.
Oh, wow, the lag.
You know, it wasn't
bad.
The fall that killed you, it was the landing.
The wife is here. Hi, guys.
Dude, for some reason, your cursor does not show up.
I know it doesn't.
So you do the rest of that. I need to grab myself a drink so that I can drink to your death.
Don't be throwing shit.
Wow.
I'll throw this
We're
shit.
All right. Yeah. Couple drinks in.
I realized that we didn't do introductions.
Oh, we did.
So we have Kieran.
Hi.
Grant.
Hello.
Waifupator.
Get a drink.
Let's get a drink.
Okay, let me go on the chickadee chat now, and I will...
Yeah, check out the chickadee chat.
Okay.
People are probably yelling at me going like, you're going the wrong way!
You're fucking up!
Okay, good.
Alright, taking the drink from the time you fucked up already.
Okay, good! Make sure you take that drink.
Oh god, I forgot how good the scotch is. Alright. So, we'll let you try to go to the werewolf pit later. Where am I going?
Alright, so you want to get the doll clothes?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so it is mostly the same way.
Okay.
It is that pit area, it's just I think you have to jump off at a specific spot.
A very specific spot.
Yes.
Stop it.
It's time for falls, man. Autumn.
It's very late autumn now.
A lot of people are saying the lag is real, like really bad.
Yeah.
Do we need to up something?
We might need to down something.
All right, here, switch back real
like
quick.
A drink. Okay.
Technical difficulties.
Is the lag bad on yours?
It's really bad.
Oh, damn. Okay.
All right. We will fix this in a hot second. BRB. A steamy second.
Golly, the second is so hot. You guys are missing it.
Okay.
I'm going to go turn off my other computer so that's not eating up the bandwidth.
Okay.
Is that where... Did you just eat a pineapple?
Yes, she did. A whole pineapple.
A whole pineapple. We'll be back, friends.
This person has a lot of health, and they just almost used it all.
All right. Try it again.
I think we're back.
Hello.
Technical difficulties do not count as a drink.
Because the stream died.
Oh, well, I guess the stream did die.
Drink!
Semantics are the best.
All right, we're back. Okay, so lead the way.
Up the elevator.
Up we go.
To the future. All right, now remember Uncle Gatling's over here.
I remember.
Hey!
Fuck you, man.
But where'd he go?
Oh, jeez. Oh, geez, stabbing through my wheelchair!
You guys not using the stake driver anymore?
No,
we still have it. It's our second weapon, but I just really wanted to, like, power up this fucking sword.
I see.
Because I like it. I just drop down here.
Yep, drop down here.
Drop down right here.
Woo, right there.
Right here.
Only lost a little bit.
Yeah, only lost a little bit. Should be okay. All right, so you're going to have to take a leap of faith here. Check that... Look at that blood stain to your left.
Okay.
See where that is?
Yeah, I see that.
Talk to it. I want to see where they drop down so we know what not to do.
Okay.
Real quick.
Okay. That's probably went all the way. Yeah. They're probably just like a dumbass. They went just straight forward.
Probably just
Okay.
Don't do that.
Okay. So you can go to that right there.
Yeah, look at, so there's some messages back there behind you a little bit, like back where you were.
Okay.
I bet one of them is going to say, like, this is the spot, or here, because it's near here, where I feel like you have to do it.
Workshop
waits ahead, therefore take a step forward. Okay, yeah. So it's, yeah. Oh, so he's trying to point where you need to go.
Okay.
So that way?
So just take a...
Like, kind of angle the camera around a little bit and look for, like, the safest place to drop straight down from here. See, okay, you see that way down there?
Oh, my God.
Oh, that?
I'm pretty sure that's where you need to go.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm pretty sure that's where you need to go.
Nope!
Oh!
Woo! Tumble check!
I'm going to say heal yourself up real quick.
I'm taking it back really quick.
Reset note.
Yeah, maybe
reset. Our messengers already have top hats.
You've come to the right place. All right. Okay, kind of, like I said, angle the camera around. Okay, so... Back there, like...
Are you shitting me?
To your left. To your left.
I know.
You see that message way down there?
That's
where you need to go.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Let's do it.
You've got full health. You should be fine.
Forward.
Tumble check!
Oh, jeez. Oh,
tumble check, bitches!
God, if you had fallen off there. All right, congratulations. You made it.
Good.
No, did we make it?
To the werewolf pit.
Well, no, werewolf pit is down there. So you can go back to it. After this.
Alright, so what hell awaits
abandoned
you? What?
You've discovered a lore
spot.
Shut
up! No!
What the fuck? This is.
What?
Oh.
This is the.
Remember how you have the hunter's dream?
This is the hunter's. This is where the hunter's dream is!
Yeah?
But now you're awake, so it's not a dream right now. So
what?
You're in the real world.
What?
What? I am.
I can't handle this!
Cthulhu! Don't hug me, I'm scared!
Oh, your teeth turned.
Oh, hang on! What?
Hold on, too many chests will make your teeth turn gray.
There you go!
Oh, done! Hold on. This is significantly worse clothing, but I don't care. We're wearing it at least for today.
He's going
to
be
quiet
shit!
Look at him!
I'm so glad
for this. Come on, do it. Skirt. Put on the skirt. Yeah!
Drink!
And there you go.
This is the most drinks we've had without actually dying. What the fuck?
See, I keep telling you guys, you're like missing out on all this cool lore stuff. Some of this might have made sense.
No. I don't give a shit.
No,
is that the doll?
One
third. Oh God!
That's gross. Is that doll, but not doll? Oh, I'm scared.
Why did that?
How did they die?
Off? What?
View the specter really quick. We're probably gonna die. There's a lot of blood. It's everywhere. They try to attack it, I guess.
No, this is. Do you want me to spoil the surprise?
No. I'm guessing that there's a boss here later.
No. It's way more mundane than you think.
Oh, well, I'm going to attack the doll.
Okay.
Nope, nothing.
Just a popular PvP place.
Oh. That's stupid.
That's why all the ghostly dudes...
Yeah. Ah!
Old hunter bone.
Oh, well, I forgot about that. That thing's pretty cool.
Got the old hunter's bone now.
God damn it.
That's, I think that's the first magic spell you guys have gotten.
Magic spell?
Yeah, the old hunter bone is basically... Okay, so there's these... Instead
we're
of getting,
we're
like,
probably too stupid to use it anyway.
Yeah.
We're probably too dumb. Drunklstiltskin is too dumb.
It really isn't worth it. You spend bullets to basically cast magic.
I don't know. They got a lot of bullets.
We have quite a few bullets.
All right, now.
Now you can proceed to the werewolf pit.
Go wherever the fuck I want now.
Werewolf pit! It's right down there!
Okay, but I'm not going to...
Yeah, drop on the thing. You just drop on the little pile
of
garbage.
Shit.
Yeah, the pile of shit.
Okay.
You drop it on the pile of shit.
Double check!
There you go. And then there's a werewolf, so be careful.
Where?
Wolf.
Too
where?
Spooky.
He's the wind wolf.
Right there.
Oh, that's a...
Oh!
But, yeah.
You, okay, I thought when you said, what the fuck?
I told you werewolf pit by Hoobastank. he's a strong werewolf.
Oh, my
Not God. That strong.
He's possibly a scare...
He's a werewizard.
Possibly a scare wolf.
You're a werewizard, Harry.
Oh, he's got dodges.
He got dodges for days.
So he's got like goat ears. Oh, we're playing this? Okay, we're playing this.
Nice shot.
Get down! Stand up! I can't swing, I'm too weak!
Yeah!
Give me some of this.
Fucking kill that bitch!
Give me some of this pizza.
Way okay. to go, dog.
Eat some of that pizza. That's why we have the sword.
You have obtained beast.
Beast mode!
Oh, is that like a rune we can use now?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a spell? Or is it just a thing?
No, it's like a, it's like an attachment that you
now
can
Now where are we? Are we by the... Wait a minute. That was that door we just couldn't open earlier. We're by all the other werewolves now. In Old Yharnam.
Mustache Comb Man is here, right?
Or...
Or... No.
No, that's no. dogs.
No!
What is that?
That's a prison man.
Ah, oh, fuck!
That's a prison man.
I'm gonna grab this real
Have
quick.
Have you guys ever gone back to the prison since you went there?
Nope!
Nope.
You guys are probably properly leveled for it now.
Possibly. Yeah, I still don't want to deal with that fucker.
These people are quite scary.
They seem pretty scary, but not as scary as Drunklstiltskin, bitch!
Woo!
Yeah!
Drink!
She's got a fancy skirt.
I've never seen those guys.
I don't know if they show up anywhere else.
Alright.
Alright.
Here you go, Kirran.
Thank you.
But alright, as you were, pizza. Gentlemen, wherever you want to go, my advice is now done.
Do your thing.
Oh.
Oh, you, oh sorry.
Oh.
I was unaware
The lady
that you,
wants to
I
play.
Was unaware that you wished to partake.
Grant, you are my heart. My heart will tell me where to go.
I'm
doing the door.
How about this? Your heart is made up of three chambers, and they are on this couch.
Okay.
So we're each going to no.
Turn around.
We're each going
Go
to
straight.
Say we're each going to say one word.
Oh yeah! Okay.
As we direct her.
Okay.
Kirran, please start us off.
Go
to
the
door.
She's going to the door.
Yeah,
I'm waiting.
Yeah, I know.
Breaking character.
I mean, silence.
Now,
jump
off
the
wood.
Wood
to
the
left.
Drink.
Bam! There we go. One more each.
I love making games out of this game
yeah,
with
yeah.
you guys. If I can contribute anything, I want it to be that sense of chaos.
There you go.
Okay.
For a second, I thought you were handing it to me, and I was like, no, sir.
No, you're too good. You're too good. Now, Kirran, would you like to kill the werewolf? The werewolf actually wasn't that hard.
I'm killing the werewolf.
Okay.
This has been my quest for so long.
I'm curious to see if he respawns. I don't know if he's considered like a one-time
special. Oh, I think he might be a,
Since he drops that rune.
Special.
Oh, yeah, since he did drop the rune, he might be like... Alexander, whatever that fucking dumbass's name was.
Yeah, that guy.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't killed him yet.
He's not important. But does chase
us. Oh, all right.
Oh, Kirk Hammer Man?
No, not Kirk Man.
No, we haven't killed him, though.
Robert Kirk Hammer?
No, not Captain Kirk. He's the dude.
Oh, he abides.
Yes.
Shut the fuck up. I'm going down to the werewolf pit.
All right.
Just so you can be at home.
I've been waiting for so long! I'm so happy!
Hold on, turn towards the door. I thought I saw it. Aw, oh, no. It's
no.
dead.
What is the message? Time for...
I'm sorry, Kirran.
Yeah, you could sneak up and visceral attack that guy.
Okay. And there's nothing else down here, right?
That's correct.
Okay.
What's right. a visceral attack?
Is the, that the
just,
counter.
Like, the charge thing?
The counter.
Oh.
Like the shot, then hit him.
Yeah.
What do you want?
But if you do a charged attack on an enemy from behind, you get a free visceral attack on him. So, like, it's like you countershot them.
Okay. Can we just admire this for a bit?
Yeah. He just looks so pretty on his bonnet.
Yeah, he's just having a night on the town. Mrs. Dirtfire.
Mrs. Drunkfire.
Mrs. Dumpfire.
Ah. Finally made it.
Round to the right of the creek. Seek an ancient... Is she telling me anything I don't know?
Yes, this is actually important.
Oh. Yeah, I bet you give the Godhead.
Do you want strength?
I like strength. That's our thing.
All right.
So what did she say? Hang on to a bunch of bottles! Okay,
putting the PS4 engine to good use.
Okay, so where do I have to go from here? That looks like
around to the left.
No, from the church.
You're going to a church.
Yeah.
From
maybe,
here?
Maybe once you get to that church, go to
okay,
the
well, I'm going to get to the church.
Monsters on parade.
Oh, this is an elevator?
Or elevator! No, it's just an elevator.
It goes up.
Yeah, if it went down, I would be more inclined to believe you.
Are you warm, darling?
Chewbacca was a little bit too hot for me.
What is this?
Welcome back to the Cathedral Ward.
What?
Oh, that was that one thing that we couldn't ever find.
Oh, the way to get up here! Okay, well, yeah. I'm not gonna waste that.
I like that the skirt doesn't do it. Yeah. Although it'd be funnier if it did.
Just went up over his face.
Oh my!
Okay, around the church.
Oh, there's a thing to pick up.
Yeah, I see a thing.
Over the birds.
I'm busy.
Sweaty.
I'm down with that.
Sweaty clothes.
The rumpled
yes.
yarn.
Sweaty.
Rumpled, dumpled, if you will.
Rumpled,
where
dumpled.
The fuck?
I don't think this area is as big as we think it is.
I'm starting to believe you. Because this.
I'm gonna say maybe you want to go where you were at.
Yeah.
The elevator?
In case.
Because I think this place just loops around.
Okay. What about the church? Is she talking about?
Okay. Do you want?
No,
I don't want to just tell you.
Okay,
explore.
Don't.
I'm sorry. Right. Is Drunklstiltskin's hair like in cute little ringlets around its face?
It's. Excuse you.
Yes. No. He just has like.
No, okay.
Those are just little things part of the bonnet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So down back here, okay. And then, so just talking about the church.
All I remember was around to the left. From
that's
what that.
Where
thing
we're going?
Said.
Around to the left. She's talking about the fucking church. So we're going to the church.
I mean, you're kind of going the opposite way of that, I think.
No, I'm not. This is the cathedral ward. Right here.
Yeah, but I thought the cathedral was, like, up. Like, you know.
And then there was the church over here. This way.
I thought the church is where the vicar was. He's pointing at me.
Oh, well,
I don't want to just verbally confirm and go, oh, Lanny's got it. But hey, Lanny's got it.
Okay, well then, fuck all of you guys. I'm going to the snake pit. All
right.
I feel like we're not ready for this, so have your drinks ready.
Oh, we're ready.
We're ready.
No, this is fun town.
We've already killed Granny, friends.
Granny's dead. Granny's
no, she's,
well, she's sleeping.
Sleeping.
She's sleeping.
This feels very weird
now.
We'll
go visit Grandpa later.
Because you've seen it in the waking world.
This feels like really creepy now.
It feels wrong.
It seems so much more happy.
Oh, God. One of us has to change, doll.
See,
yeah, this is
I'd
a little,
say it
this
would,
is awkward.
I'd say it would be the person who was wearing it first, but I wear it better.
Yeah.
So.
Just kill it.
Oh,
may
yeah.
as well at this point.
You know, it's been fun.
But
there could only be one wearing this dress. Cast in the name of God, ye not guilty!
Oh, good hunter.
And back to what we were doing.
What's great is you can still be like, hey, level up.
I'm going to wait for the
rest. Hey, there's a corpse. Yeah, I learned
okay.
how to do
it.
You
right.
have the clothes, so
yeah,
you...
Yeah, I know.
It's like Mega
yeah,
Man.
Now you're the doll.
You're like
you're
Mega
just
Man.
Sitting here waiting
power.
For...
Okay, so Grand Cathedral, that where we need to go? Just tell
no,
me yes or no.
Okay, so you want to... You want to do what the guy was talking about?
The girl, the lady.
That
the
was it.
Fine,
that was a gentleman.
The fine... I don't know what pronouns they use. Okay.
Zim, zer.
Okay, you're going to go to the church, yes.
So,
yeah, buddy.
Okay. There was a mix between yes
now,
and no's about killing the lady.
Well, too bad.
Too late.
Yeah.
A little
late.
I like that delay because they think they have a say in.
they think they have a voice. Go and vote.
Leave a comment.
Don't know!
Pizza!
That is my biggest fuck up ever.
Don't scrounge the pizza.
All right.
You
so,
pizza shit.
So the person
what?
In the house described their directions confusingly if they said to go left. Because
they meant right.
Because they mean go left from the church. So left.
Oh, okay. So the opposite of the
so, no. So go to where, who let the dogs out?
No, the other way. You're going
no,
left.
Left.
Yeah, left from here.
Yes.
Right? We haven't gone this
way. No, we have not. We have, in fact, not gone this way.
Okay. I'm down.
I think you
I don't
guys
know why
have,
we never thought to.
I think you guys have gone this way. I feel like I've seen
I don't
footage of you go this way.
I don't think we have.
And you got killed real quick.
You I mean, know, I wouldn't put it past us.
Maybe, but I was probably really drunk.
Also possible.
Yes.
So it's like
plausible.
It's like you're doing it for the first time.
Oh, we have been here, haven't we?
Have maybe?
No.
No.
This doesn't look familiar.
This is new. That's a well. That's where we saw this guy and turned around.
Yes, we saw him. He killed us real quick. Kill him!
I want him to die.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Oh, he has the thing! He has the weapon!
Oh, shit.
We need that weapon. That. Yeah, we need that weapon. The weapon's really good.
What,
Grant? Well, I'll just wait a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Kill him!
Hang on, I'm busy.
Killing.
Yes, we can kill him easy.
Oh,
we
got easy. This guy's fucking done. Yeah, he's got a shield. I think fucking playing Dark Souls, you fucking dumbass. Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
You and your goddamn shield.
Oh god.
It's too bad that giant sword takes up so much energy.
Man, you guys are way stronger than I thought.
Yeah, no.
Because we are Drunklstiltskin, bitch.
Damn it. So
drink to the fallen foe.
Get fucked.
So as I was upset, he's not alone, and I was really hoping his friend was going to jump in during the fight.
I'm glad. Oh, well, there he is.
Oh, there he is. Oh, hey! Stop shooting your nuts at me!
I am...
So he just watched you kill his friend.
Yeah, he was just sitting there watching.
What the fuck? Maybe he's just coming back and getting, like, a pipe.
Hey! Rude!
Rude dude.
What the
he's
fuck,
He's using
man?
A spear gun!
Holy shit!
What a rude prick! Come here. No, get closer. Hey, stop it. Stop it, you.
Careful.
Okay, hang on. We got an extra one.
This guy has significantly more than 20 bullets, by the way.
I can probably assume.
You're severely overestimating your reach.
Okay, fine. Oh, you look
that
twitch, do you? Hey, listen.
Man, it was.
You look, you fucking.
It would suck if he went in for a fucking visceral attack on you.
Come here, you little shithead.
Winning!
You little shit is fucking winning! No, he's not!
Yes!
Oh, you had to heal!
Oh, he had to heal! He had to heal! Cause look at this fucking Garfield ass motherfucker!
I'm calling this a moral
I play.
Yeah, and then I hit the turn. Okay.
I mean, I'll play your turn if you really want.
Yeah.
Get your shit off the pizza.
Okay, take the pizza.
Give me the pizza.
I'm gonna grab my pizza.
I'm gonna go kill that guy.
Pizza this.
Ha!
Pizza shit!
God damn it!
What? It's not that fucked up. It was already fairly cold.
No!
Oh, you're pissed that you died.
Good.
So it was something.
You know what?
Cherish it.
Worked out. Worth.
People want us to do the Forbidden Woods boss after this.
Okay.
We'll work towards that. We have no idea where that is. Yeah. So we'll find it.
They want you to fight that boss, don't they? Let's just say that you're about to go down a rabbit hole.
Okay.
All right.
I mean, we're dressed kind of in good attire for that.
Yeah,
so.
I'm
ready to fuck you up, sir.
Please, let me get my gun out!
Hey, look at this prick. Look at this little dodgy motherfucker. Look at him!
Okay, maybe you did need to use these.
Yeah, right? Don't even give me that shit.
I'll let you have to heal.
Yeah, look at me. God damn, his buckshot does so much damage.
Well, it's not that it does a lot of damage, it just reaches very far, and it's really irritating.
Yeah, if you're far away from it, it does less damage, as you would expect from a gun.
Ow.
Holy
fucker.
Shit!
Wow. Also, he has a gun spear.
Yeah, noted.
Wow!
Damn!
Drink!
Now he's coming to inspect when he's done.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Who are you, lady?
Yeah, why do I keep doing this?
Okay. Should I try?
Go for it. Okay. Do what you want.
We
think.
What? Oh, wait. How about we do this in order and then we're set?
Yeah, okay.
That'll make it a lot easier.
Kirran, start.
We
are
drunk.
Ow. About.
That.
That.
Was.
Awesome.
God, my heart's.
Can.
You.
Kill.
That.
Man.
Right.
I.
Don't.
No.
Think.
What? How do you keep skipping?
Yeah. It goes you, me, Lanny.
Shut up.
My heart's
dummy.
Just like freaking
your
out.
Your heart
Yeah, you're
is,
having a heart attack right now. I've had one. This is just what it was like.
Sorry.
We.
Want.
You.
To.
Kill.
Him.
Right.
Now.
Okay.
So.
Don't.
Fuck.
Up.
Please.
Wow. I feel. How do I dodge?
Circle.
Okay. I feel like that.
What?
Forget about it. That's one word.
Sure.
Done.
Don't
die.
Please. Just
keep hitting him.
Circle. We have not had that many drinks, guys.
No, it's not.
I feel like going down in a line saying a single word shouldn't be that tough for three guys in there. One of which is a college grad.
It's because I keep anticipating what the next word should be.
Yeah, me too. So.
Don't.
Die.
Drink! It was me, guys. Come on.
She had already said it. Yeah. She had already handed off the controller.
All right.
I have the body to this heart.
How's the chat doing, sweetheart?
But they said that I was going to die, and they were right. They also
that's an inevitability.
I was
going to
say, that seems a little...
Yeah, that's a little easy.
Which I'm assuming were circles telling me to dodge.
If one of us, like... goes through this and just doesn't die, all of a sudden we're speedrun mode.
Well, yeah, and this stops being as fun.
I remember that Taka did that.
Yeah, and then I skipped all that shit, and I'm like,
boring as shit.
You're boring as hell.
And we just yelled at him.
We're like, die. Die.
But a lot of the fun of this is seeing your fellow man suffer.
Yeah. It's getting that Schadenfreude.
Yeah.
Schadenfreude, yes.
Yeah. Schadenfreudulin.
My boy Schadenfreuden.
He's a Smash player.
He plays Fox.
Yeah, he's a Fox player.
He plays Fox and wants to bang your mom.
Yeah, he's a Fox player and he has sex with parents.
Chad says 50 cans, Nick. 50 cans.
What?
You could have sold me for 50 cans of gas. That was the joke.
Oh, I could have.
Because I suck at this game.
Look.
Am I missing something?
Yeah.
We played Oregon Trail last
week. Oh, okay.
Erica, best girl gamer.
That might be.
I mean, it might be.
I could read into that and see an insult.
I mean, it might be an insult to the gender.
Hey.
Oh! Bullet looks like it hit your face.
Like, am I that of a gamer?
No. I'm just saying that there are probably some that are better.
Duck and weed, man.
You got him this time.
You dodged this! You fucking bitch! Drink!
I think we're tied on celebratory drinks to death drinks.
10 bullets! 10 balls for my satchel of testicles!
He had 5 dicks. He could wear a crown.
He could. He was the king. He was the king of the castle. Knock.
How you doing? I just want something to bust through that
door
and
rip
your face off.
Doing alright?
Hey. Oh, good.
Hell of a party going
keep
on.
Keep knocking.
Yeah.
I want to see this.
Yeah.
I want to see where this conversation is going.
Go down this dialogue tree.
That was a different one.
Yeah, I was
take
say,
the Paragon option for once.
Okay, alright, alright. You okay?
I think that's the one we started on.
Yeah.
I really feel like this is a one-sided conversation. Mm. Grab our blood echoes.
I'll get our blood souls.
Oh, nice. No,
all 816, fuck you. Excuse me? You having fun too? Okay, alright. Let the cat enter the door.
Is that a kid?
Excuse me?
Man.
So, having a good time.
It is a rough day. By the way, I actually have a theory that I wanted to bring up. Like, I told you guys this, like, last time we met, but before we played and stuff like that.
Okay.
Last time we played in Drunklstiltskin X, we went into, you know, the blood, like, the room. Like, the back of the place where we started.
Oh, okay.
The whole blood clinic.
Yes.
And we found that alien on the table.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I'm wondering if the whole reason that all this shit is going to hell is because, like, that thing, it looked way different from any monster we've seen. So I actually think it might have been an alien or something from another dimension or whatever.
Okay.
If the doctor was actually experimenting with that thing's blood and just happened to give it to somebody or multiple people.
Okay.
So, and it just turned them into crazy fucking monster people. Like, that's my theory, anyway, that I'm playing on.
A game theory!
Woo! Hey, thanks for watching. We're leaving.
it's been fun.
That guy was actually.
By the way, good job. That was the first
time. Yeah, I know.
I told you guys have leveled up pretty far since those guys
were
showing up.
Just jump off the cliff.
Hang on.
Right, not the path. Fuck the path.
Yeah, I don't want to take the path. I'll take the road less traveled.
All right. I'm gonna say that was a good choice.
Twin bloodstone shot.
I've noticed that we actually need those and
our,
bloodstone
our
chunks
adventure
to level up our shit
friend
now.
Had a less fun experience.
He's having a bad day.
What the fuck is... What's down there?
What is this?
Hang on. What do you have to say? Beware of... Oh, good.
Execution.
Oh, that's the big guy! The big guy!
So it's a good thing you came up here, because you've discovered the grassy knoll where the two snipers are.
Oh! Cool.
Are those snipers?
Dude, use the big thing and charge it.
Sniper.
I can't see you.
Sniper, no sniping. Actually...
Why not Ian?
Oh, yeah.
Cast in the name of God! Ye not guilty! Fuck you!
His friend didn't even turn around.
Yeah, his buddy didn't even notice.
Alright, hang on. Let me gotta reload. Alright, and then...
Gotta reload the name of God.
Cast
in the name of God!
I just gotta focus.
Ye not shit!
Oh.
Fucked up.
Oh, no.
I fucked up!
Friends, I fucked up.
You fucked up,
friends.
Oh, God!
Okay.
Drop down on him.
You want my friendly advice?
What?
You want my friendly advice?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say just book it.
Okay.
Don't even bother with the axe dude.
Just jump down and
book it, because there's another one serpentine, because that guy's gonna be shooting at you. You just need to get in here.
Okay, I'm in.
Keep going in. Keep going in.
Grab that thing.
That's the thing. I need to get the thing. You don't understand,
okay,
Grant.
Okay.
I have to get the thing.
Get the thing.
I got the thing.
I don't know if those guys follow you into the church, because...
Is this a holy place?
Fucking cowards!
Or maybe because they're afraid of it.
Oh, God.
Good thought.
All right.
So what are we doing?
Remember the guy said that if you found the hidden church, you'd be granted the power of a god.
The power of a god! Give it to me!
So you should...
Give me the power of Gozer!
Hail Satan!
Maybe you should go in that door.
All right.
Are you a god?
Close.
What the fuck? Oh!
Did you just die?
No. What?
Oh, amygdala. Oh, amygdala.
Amygdala? What the fuck?
We are not alone.
Do I have enough insight to be seeing this now? Or, okay, that has nothing to do with it?
No, you do not.
Okay. Is what you say? I need, like, 40 or something?
Yeah, at 40,
you can see
freaky shit starts coming out of the woodwork.
So just use all of our fucking madmen knowledge.
Excuse me?
Where the fuck?
Excuse me? This might be where the people were experimenting on the aliens and shit.
It looks like it.
Look at that. Look, what the fuck is that thing?
So yeah, I like that my theory is now a fact to us.
I like rolling with facts. No! No!
Fuck it!
Fuck it!
Fuck your experiment! Fuck
you! What has science done?
Science created me!
Before you venture out, there's a lantern behind you.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
You should grab, because there might be dangerous things.
So we didn't die because we didn't refuel, so that's not technically a drink.
Oh, amygdala. Okay, so...
Amygdala?
Oh, amygdala, like, you know, the part of
I'm telling you, use the madman's knowledge. Like, get as much insight as you can. I want to see
some
shit.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I want to see some shit,
not
man.
Not yet. Don't do it yet.
Oh, don't do it yet?
Why?
I'm going to advise you to not do it yet, because you won't see them in here.
Oh, okay. We'll wait.
Whoa. Where the fuck are we?
Welcome to school. You're at the college.
What?
Dude!
Dude, I dropped out of that years ago.
Drunklstiltskin, back to school. So this is the guy who told you to come here, by the way.
Oh.
Oh, hey, what's up? Well, what's going on, dude? It is to behold
the divine. Yeah, right? Yeah. Fuck you. It must be such a pleasure.
You're in my debt, you know. What?
Why is this guy Aussie, but everybody else is British?
I think actually most of these are Australian actors, aren't they?
That I don't know.
Possible, but this guy is clearly Australian.
Yeah. This guy is actually a character from Dark Souls and Demon really? Souls. Yeah.
Oh, what?
So they exist in the same universe then? That is your wit. In theory.
Wow.
Maybe. Take the
plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves. Will do!
We already killed the werewolf in the pit.
You should explore this area because it's got some pretty cool
I'm throwing myself to the wolves.
That wolf, in particular. Hi, shiny guy.
What's here? He hit something.
He hit something. He's seeing things we don't see. Oh, they're probably fighting other people. Like this right here.
This
looks
like
looks
PvP.
To me like PvP.
Yeah, right? Look, you start at one and I start at the other. Let's charge.
Let's go.
Fucking piece of shit.
Am I right? Is this a big PvP area as well?
I actually don't know. I just know that one area is a big PvP place. I don't know where the other popular hangouts are. My internet sucked too bad for me to get into the PvP side.
Aha! What's in the cupboard?
Break everything.
Will do.
I don't like that you just walk into a room blind and don't circle around with the camera. Like, the gamer in me is bothered by that. It's like, oh, why are you walking in there blind?
Hey, I'm looking,
not just the gamer in you, the person who has, like, gotten used to this game's
the person
tricks.
Who knows what this game's about.
Are those is that a jar of eyeballs, by the way? I need
yes.
To...
Yeah.
Oh, it
gigantic
is!
Gigantic eyeballs.
Because, hey.
Everywhere! Hold on. Oh, you kicked some of them around.
Gross. You need eyeballs to see.
But we can... Yeah, that's...
How can mirrors be real?
I can see with my eyeballs.
How do mirrors exist if our eyes aren't real?
Ooh. Wow, is this a theater or a lecture hall?
It's a lecture hall.
Oh, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill
Welcome
it, kill it!
Welcome to school!
Holy school. Fuck, what the shit? The fucking jelly man?
Any more jellymen? Any more jellymen? What?
I'm just saying, if all the chairs are broken, they can't conduct school.
You know what? School's out for summer! School!
Drop out of school, kids. School's for nerds.
School is for nerds.
But you could put on
I don't know.
You
no.
could put on the student uniform.
No. I'm the teacher now.
Okay. You're too pretty.
I'm the teacher now. Lecture.
Lecture theater.
Oh, that one door didn't open from this side.
And yet this tells me that I'm assuming this is the lecture theater.
Well, it's the key from the lecture
theater. It's true.
I don't enjoy this.
There could be more than one lecture.
This looks dark as shit.
It's a wall.
We're good.
That wall was too spoopy.
It was a pretty scary wall.
What's that? I thought I heard something.
Yeah, hang on.
You heard it too, right?
Yeah.
I think there are things above us.
There are things.
There's like more jellymen and shit.
More jellymen. More jelly jigglers.
Okay. I like this place.
Yeah,
one of my
cool.
favorite parts about this game is actually like getting to the new spot and seeing all the creepy new
and
shit.
Just being mystified and
yeah, just
scared.
Being like, what the fuck am I running into next?
Aha! No one would be here.
Like, this is on the list of my favorite fucking
hey,
Eastern horror
games. Hey, professor, my paper's gonna be late.
Whoa!
Holy!
Kill them all!
Fuck all of you! Jeebums! Hang on.
So you've discovered one of my favorite grinding spots.
This is terrifying.
Also the hottest club in College Town.
Apparently.
Fuck.
I'm valedictorian.
Oh, shit. They got a PhD in kicking your ass.
Drink. Yeah. Go Hunters.
Yeah, the jelly, the Hunters.
Yarnum Hunters!
Woo! The Yarnum U Hunters.
Yeah.
Okay, so people say kill them with fire and also 50 cans. I don't know how it affects the scenario, guys. Can we just,
kill them with 50 cans.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, is that... Oh, that is him. I thought that was just like a reflection. I didn't notice that was actually him.
Yeah,
cool. Alright, I'm gonna try that door we couldn't open before.
That was, I think, the one he opened.
Oh, was it?
Oh, maybe not.
Because it was right here.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, okay. Oh, it just doesn't open from this side. It's not locked. It does not open.
It's broken.
This door is broken.
Broke.
Alright, I want to try my hand at that, because that looked cool.
Yeah, doesn't that look cool? In front?
Yes, you are.
Whee!
I'm going to grab our blood souls.
Get our blood souls, because we have quite a few.
Alright, come at me. Come at me, you bastards.
What?
Whoa, gross. Don't want to mess with that
That's
shit.
That's gross.
What the fuck?
What the shit?
Okay.
So.
Yeah, I see it.
Ooh, you push him back. Push him back.
Kids, come on.
Extra credit.
Simmer down, children. Simmer down.
Bah!
That's a stab, not a swing.
Did enough. Killed two of them.
Holy shit, they give a lot.
Yeah, they do. No wonder this is your favorite grinding spot.
Yep.
Bam!
Oh, nice!
Ooh. Oh, grab party!
Back to the principal's office, you fucks!
Kappa Psi!
Kappa Mikey!
Welcome to Assassination High School, bitch!
Classroom.
Assassination Classroom?
Yes.
Pretty sure that entire school teaches it.
Jesus, I drank the whole chemistry lab.
I drank the chemistry lab.
Look at him, he's holding the fucking beaker.
Yeah, look at him, he's getting wasted.
Go Hunters, yeah! Yardam you! Fuck Westminster!
This is the sickest party.
Bam!
Where are the cheerleaders?
They all look like us!
Where's the doll?
That's why they're
trying to get you! Bring us the doll!
That's why they're trying to get you, because you look so hot and bangable.
Yeah!
Esports!
Esports! MLG!
So many bullets.
Yeah. Again, why it's also one of my favorite grind spots. You get a ton of blood echoes, and they drop bullets, like, two-thirds of the time.
We don't use bullets ever.
Oh, look at these guys just sleeping.
Yes.
Sleeping in class.
Think I'm gonna stand for that?
I'm awake!
Now you're not.
I swear to God, teach, I was awake the whole time. The answer is 40.
I'm very strict. Wake
so
up!
If you start talking about the Industrial Revolution, my eyelids get heavy. I'm sorry. It's uncontrollable.
Hey, there's a door back there.
I was gonna look further down the hall, but
nah.
I'll open this. Oh, yeah, because this leads to that one room that we can't open.
The door that doesn't open from that side.
When?
Or, no.
There's a chest.
That seems absolutely safe.
With all the blood in it. With all the blood stains.
I only see one.
And notes.
What is that? Augur of
Ebriatus.
Congratulations, you now have another magic spell that you will never use.
What? They use bullets?
Yes.
We never use bullets.
Well, if that's the case, then maybe you should.
Like, how do you equip it? Do you equip it to your gun hand?
You equip it to an item slot, like the antidote.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Oh, well then, yeah.
I want to see what the Augur of Ebriatus does.
Yeah.
What about the bone? Are we too dumb to bone?
Yes, we're
too
dumb
right.
to bone.
Oh, that's right, you need the wisdom stat or whatever.
Yeah, we're too dumb.
It's the arcane.
We're too dumb.
Oh, and you have the Executioner's Glove, so you already had another spell.
Oh. Yeah, we had a few.
Oh, now I get why we couldn't find them.
Used to gain a blood gem, is that a spell?
No, but you know the blood gems that you put on your weapons and stuff? That'll just give you one.
Oh, okay. So do I have any reason to carry this around otherwise?
No.
A great relic also known as
because it was supposed to give you a hint on how to get to the snake pit.
Oh.
If you look at the item description. That's
What?
Well, we found our way there anyway.
Yeah, you guys got there on your own, so fuck that pendant.
Doesn't open from that side, but it opens from that one!
Boom!
You tell it.
I did.
Yeah, you show that door.
I showed that door. Ooh. I opened the fuck out of it.
Opened and closed.
Case closed. Door open.
Ooh.
Make a better door than a window.
Yo! Door to the outside.
That's a...
That looks like another row. That's bullshit!
Now you've done it.
Now I've done it.
Are you done with this?
I mean, I'll probably keep picking at it a little bit, but if you want some.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is this one empty? Oh, here.
Oh, it's not?
More okay. Pizza in there.
Yeah, don't eat my plebeian cheese pizza.
What have I done?
You've welcome
oh
to Nightmare
Oh my
Frontier.
God! That.
I feel like we should go back and channel some of these.
That might be a good idea.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do that.
I mean, you only have 25,000.
That's
pocket
I could
change. Buy those two swords that we can't use. But I kind of want to stick... Yeah, we're too slow to sword.
Mm.
We're smart enough to sword.
They're skill swords.
But we're too stupid to gun. Mm-hmm. You're dead! You're supposed to be dead!
Okay.
Oh, no. Strong, all the way.
Oh, wait.
Yep. Yep.
Hold on.
Yep, yes, yes.
Well, yeah, but I wanted to do... Oh, I can't do more.
Oh!
I thought you wanted
and we
to
need 14K. Shit.
Didn't you want summon, like...
Hold on, can I buy that... can I wield that cannon we have yet?
Yeah, I want the cannon.
Oh, you guys found the cannon?
Yeah.
I didn't find 40. That on my first playthrough.
It's 40 that we need, I think.
No, we need hand. We need 13 hand. We are one hand away. Sell shit.
You're right. We're one hand away from cannon.
Cannon is so good.
All right, what are we... I don't think we're ever going to use the axe again.
No. Fuck it.
I also don't think we're ever going to use the Kirk hammer
again. No, it sucks. Kirk hammer sucks.
All right. Fuck. Let's see. We are never going to use the fucking stupid-ass shield.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck the torch.
If I have a torch. No, whatever. Whoa, look at all this shit!
Look at all this.
Wow.
Can I just
the top hat is kind of...
That's our thing.
It was our thing. You need to hold it for special occasions.
What about all the
nostalgia.
Jesus. These are expensive for no reason.
Yeah, fuck them.
We're keeping the dainty pumps.
You're selling all this valuable lore, guys. What are you doing?
What?
All this valuable lore.
What lore? We've already figured out the mystery.
Yeah, we already solved it. We already solved it, Scoob. We'll pull his mask
off. Stupid.
I forgot. You guys already know.
We know
one
everything.
More hand.
Boom.
Level 50 cannon.
Wait, is that level 50?
We're level 50!
Drink to level 50!
We're half 100.
This game doesn't have a level cap, does it?
Maybe. I don't know.
Whatever. Cannon!
Oh my god.
I think it has a soft cap in that stats stop, like...
Shoot it! Oh no, I have to use this on something.
You look like Mega Man!
And I know just what to use it on.
Yes.
Yes!
Now I know what you're thinking.
I'm doing it.
Yeah.
Now you silence yourself.
We haven't done it yet. It's happening,
I'm sorry.
Stream.
What did you just call me?
It's happening, stream. It's
my
happening.
Wife. My lovely wife.
I won't spoil it for those who have not
seen
joined
it.
Us for this
who
ritual.
Who haven't guessed. Because I even
it's
know,
official.
I even know
it's
where this
canon.
Is going.
Yeah, it's canon, folks.
This is canon.
This
is my head canon.
Yeah.
Everyone's typing it. They all know what's happening.
Most everybody knows.
So I can't.
This man.
Yeah, no. This guy right here. The special one.
Here's the guy.
Everyone has a special one. Even Michael.
That was the worst part of that episode, is that they added even Michael. If
yeah.
They just would have left Michael alone,
yeah, just like, it
would have been
no
so
play.
Much better.
All right, here we go!
Alright.
Hey, Grandpa!
Click, click, boom!
Oh! Oh!
Grab the family nads!
Oh, give me your testicles, Grandpa!
The family jewels!
I will pour it into... That used a lot of bullets.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that uses 12 bullets, so you can't shoot it more than once.
Oh, shit!
You can only shoot it once.
That's great!
Well, we never used the gun.
I was gonna say, like, so we'll at first I was like, I don't know if they're going to use this because it uses so many bullets. But I'm like, they keep telling me they don't use bullets. This is the perfect weapon.
Yeah. The only time we use bullets is if we know something can be staggered and then we use the blunderbuss. All right, going back.
The stream is happy.
Good.
They're glad that we killed Grandpa.
With the cannon.
With the cannon.
Now it's cannon.
And he gave us just enough bullets
to
fire
use
it again.
Again.
I know!
His sacrifice will not be in vain!
Grandpa's always looking
We're
out for us.
Just dumping testicles straight into this cannon to fire at our enemies.
In case you missed it, our ammo is human testicles.
Oh, yes, okay. It's the blue ball blunderbuss.
Yeah, the blue ball blunderbuss.
I see. Let's see. It was...
You wanted the Nightmare Frontier, which is one more step.
Oh, shit! God! What?
Hang on! This is stop! Go to the first one.
You want to see how these degrade?
No. Hit it. Oh, okay, never mind. They all say awaken above ground.
Yeah.
And I'm like, are they like different tiers or something? Mm. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Theory shot.
All right. So this is like, this is either bonus level shit or the highest tier of shit I can run into, right?
Okay. It's probably the latter.
Probably.
Possible.
I'm trying to remember if everything here, or if anything here is required. Yes, actually, it definitely is. So yes, this is just highest tier of insanity you can find.
Excellent.
All right.
So
holy shit!
Wow.
Look,
there.
Hold on, I gotta kill that.
There are a lot of theories as to what this place is. Some believe this is what Yharnam will become as the virus, like the weird werewolf thing, just continues to spread and desiccates places.
The bell ringing sings a woman's song.
Oh, that's right. You guys are online.
Is someone invading us?
So this zone. So there's a lady ringing a bell. And as long as she is ringing that bell, it is going to bring online invaders. So you need to find that lady and kill her.
Okay.
That's a thing! That's a thing!
That's a werewolf thing. You should... kill that thing.
Discharge.
Dead anyway. I don't give a shit.
Got him. Weird, tenderly bastard.
Ah! Wow.
There you go. You just beat Bloodborne.
Perfect. I did it.
Bloodborne's done.
I beat the whole thing.
Finished.
Is there a crouch button in this?
No.
Okay. Yeah.
What you should do is roll in his corpse.
Bro.
Because then, like, the limbs get attached to you, kind of, like,
really?
Every so often. If
Yeah!
They took that out.
All right, so if we get an online invader, that I just know some people just booted up there.
I guarantee
you. Now everyone on the stream's like, oh, we can invade them now?
Yeah.
We're just going to get reamed.
This area is forced PvP.
What if you don't play online?
It'll just summon NPC hunters.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Will it do that if nobody invades? Or are we safe as long as nobody chooses to invade?
I don't think it's possible to be safe.
In Bloodborne, probably not. Hold on, I'll watch that thing. Cause...
what the fuck?!
And then things got weird for Drunklstiltskin.
Gathering that,
then
dodging out.
Then someone brought out the tentacles.
Well, I tried to heal up, but instead we're gonna drink!
Drink!
Woo!
Their faces are sideways.
They are.
Yeah, they are.
Your turn, sweetie.
I'm making my drink. Can you start mine for me, sweetheart?
Yes.
Wow. You don't have to.
Maybe.
I don't know. What are you paying me?
Ask me later.
All right. So since we're clear, like everybody wants us to go do the boss and the snake kid.
I'm gonna say that's a good call.
Okay.
Okay.
This area is cool, but maybe check it out later.
So my hurts. Where do I go? Fuck.
Snake pit.
Snake.
It just had to be snakes.
Wow, you guys are being terrible. It's my heart.
We're waiting for you to get.
Oh, that's right. We're supposed to be.
Yeah, we're. Oh, it is.
He?
Dead?
Think!
About
it.
Where am I going?
I.
Am I alive?
To.
Go.
To.
The.
Door?
The.
Bathroom. Over here? To the over here?
Graves!
Third!
Turn.
Around.
There.
Right!
It's getting
third.
A little aggressive.
Grave.
Down.
Oh! Second!
Perhaps
you
should
not
be
here.
Okay, Grant, I get it. I'll leave.
I don't know why you're talking to me. Your heart told you that.
That was my heart.
Fine.
My heart.
Keep going.
Follow
your
heart.
Which
will
tell
you
where
to
go.
Forward!
What?
Let me...
Not
real.
What the fuck is happening?
Just
keep
going.
Look at
how
you
are
doing.
Well,
doing great.
Jump
down
the other way.
Keep going.
Grant, you're a little shit. Sorry, my heart's a little shit.
Walk
this
way.
Talk
this
way.
I
don't
know,
but
I've
What was the lyric?
I don't know. Just find a word after it.
I don't know why I assumed when I said you guys would go, tried so hard.
Oh.
I assumed for some reason that a single letter would be enough of a hint.
You should have said somebody, and they would just go for it.
Somebody. Yeah.
If you want somebody, because that's one word.
Somebody.
You needed to do it in the right intonation, though. It would be some.
Wait, it's Karen's turn.
You're correct.
Yeah, my turn, fucker. And what if
she handed it to me?
Yeah.
Because
to hand to me.
Hi, baby kitten.
How are you alive?
You shouldn't be here.
That's right.
So a popular
let that be a lesson to you.
A popular speedrunning stat is killing her because talking to her corpse is faster than talking to
her. Yeah, but how did her corpse come back? Forbidden Woods. That was it. It was the second one.
So you guys just gave me... My heart just gave me really shitty directions.
That's not true.
Yeah, your heart would never do that.
Told you to go back.
Sometimes your heart...
can be wrong.
Palpitates?
No. Every so often, you get mixed messages from your heart. It's telling you the truth. You just misunderstood it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we meant third from the top.
So it's kind of like,
yeah, third going down.
So it's kind of like when you're talking to God, he says, don't be a dick, and you hear, don't eat pork.
No, you hear the...
No, he says, don't be a dick, and you hear, kill your son.
Yeah. And you're like, all right.
And then you go ahead with it, and he's like, dude, what the fuck? Here, have a lamb, you fucking murdering psycho.
Thanks for proving that you love me so much,
I mean, yeah, I'm flattered, but Jesus.
At church, I watched a cartoon retelling of that story.
I did too.
It was so cryptic, because freaking, is it Abraham?
Abraham.
Yeah.
Abraham, okay. Cain, and Abel.
Yeah.
He's
bringing his son for the sacrifice, and the kid's son keeps going, but Dad, what are we gonna sacrifice? And he just keeps going, and sad music plays and zooms in on Abraham's face and goes, God will provide. It's just all the kids in the room, we're six or seven, so all we know is God told him to kill his kid, and we're like, he's gonna do it.
He's actually
gonna do it. And all of us are panicking, smacking each other, it's gonna happen.
What are you doing, Kieran? Are you just waiting to get pushed
off
the
ledge? I'm scouting. Is that the church that we were at? Down there?
I don't know.
We have to go down.
I know there's
I know we have to go down.
I have one more funny church story, and then we can move off the subject. I don't know how many of you know about VeggieTales.
Oh, yes!
Yeah. But my favorite was about this fucking cucumber singing about his hairbrush.
I'm a cucumber.
Yeah, Larry the Cucumber. Everyone knows.
Where is my hairbrush?
Oh, where is my hairbrush?
Oh,
is my hairbrush.
Am I the oldest one on this couch and therefore the only one that did not watch VeggieTales?
I watched it, but I also had younger siblings.
I watched it.
How old are you, Grant?
I think he's your age.
Yeah, I'm a month or two younger than you.
Okay.
Okay. Your birthday's in September?
Yeah, I mean, like your right birthday's after coming up, right?
Yeah, mine's in December.
Okay.
But, yeah, what? I totally saw VeggieTales, and I loved that
what
one
the
ends.
Shit? Just spat at you.
That one ends
take that
where
from
the
it?
Peach is the one who borrowed
yeah,
his hairbrush. And you never see that peach in any other episodes.
No.
It was only there to neglectfully borrow and not tell him about the hairbrush.
Where the fuck
I think,
do
I think,
go?
I think you keep going this way. This
that's kind of why.
All over.
No, they're just snake people.
That's kind of why I don't like this area because it is very tough to navigate.
Getting eaten.
Oh,
you got eaten.
I'm done.
And now we're gonna be a drinking. Drink,
drink!
Pass it here.
I'm drinking a delicious hot cocoa with rum chata.
I'm drinking Johnny Blue.
I'm drinking Angry Orchard.
Mango Rita.
Angry Orchard Mango Rita.
Hoppin' Mad Apple.
Hold on.
It's a spooky treat.
I shouldn't bring it up, no man.
Oh, speaking of Mango Ritas, I had an interesting evening on, I believe it was Sunday night.
Do tell.
So, fresh off the heels of finishing Tales of Zestiria, starring one Little Karibo,
of course,
in his, like, 20-minute role, and Kerbifer as a teammate.
20 minutes is pretty good for a game.
Yeah. Well, Kerbifer gets a lot more airtime because he's like in your party.
He's also like the main bad guy in Disgaea 5.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Way to go, him. But
he's doing great lately.
But so I finished that, and I decided, you know what? This, as someone who doesn't drink, I feel like I finished like a 40-some hour RPG in like a week and a half.
Sounds about right.
I'm pretty sad. I should drink. So when we first moved into our apartment, me and Kieran bought a 12-pack of Mangaritas, which we have yet to open. This has since changed.
Of course.
So I'm like, all right, I'm here by myself. No one's watching. Let's just see how many of these I can down. Because I'm not a drinker. I don't know what my limit is. I've never hit that point yet.
We're going to figure it.
So let's do some experimentation.
We're going to find this out on my own.
Yeah.
Like,
every hour you're
going to do one and then label how drunk you
are. No, every hour.
That would make way...
You wouldn't get drunk enough.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, that probably would have been also the case, but that still would have probably been smarter than what I did, which was turn on Netflix, turn on Parks and Rec, and just go, let's just see how many episodes I can get through drinking this casually throughout the episodes.
And how many episodes?
All right, so I maybe got like 3 or 4 episodes in, and definitely like drinking from like these cans pretty regularly, like definitely throwing them down.
Right.
Got about 6 in, I believe. And this is like in this, like I understand that Mangarita is not like a hard drink, but understand that I hadn't eaten really.
It's hard enough.
I hadn't eaten really. It's carbonated.
Karen, what's the alcohol percentage?
Made it
7. Fuck! Oh, you're at the X-Files
at
place!
That place!
Oh, shit!
Oh, jeez.
Oh! Ah, Mr. Meeseeks, look at me! I'd like to be good at Bloodborne, Mr. Meeseeks.
Ooh-wee!
We can help him with that!
8%.
Okay.
Yeah, so not like big boy drinks, but it's carbonated. I'm drinking it really fast. I haven't eaten. I like to think the alcohol isn't what brought on my ensuing vomit attack. But, so about six cans down, I'm like, you know what, I feel kind of drunk, but whatever. Like, I'm fine. I don't see why people throw their lives away for this kind of experience. I stand up and immediately go, oh, something's wrong with my stomach. Something bad has happened. I find myself in the bathroom. But not before vomiting on myself in the living room, trying to stop myself. But
now,
since I hadn't eaten, it was like all liquid.
Fuck that.
Oh yeah, by the way, party time alien. Check him out. It's like
party time. It's like party time.
Like those troll toys.
Okay.
They shoot lasers.
Sure.
Cannon. Cannon.
That's how I remember my troll toys.
Yeah, that's about right. Cannon.
Shooting lasers?
I don't know.
Welcome
anyway,
to
my
cannon.
What
is summoning an elder god?
Fuck you!
From the beyond.
Oh.
Drink!
I was doing pretty good at dodging them.
But yeah, 6 Mangaritas.
6 Mangaritas.
Don't suggest it.
6 in a row?
Like, in a row right away. Like,
okay.
Like, not like, I'm not gonna say I like chugged them. But it was like definitely like gulp, 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 gulp.
Are we talking like stabbing the bottom with a knife and then just going for it?
Nah, not doing that.
I'm gonna say I've probably consumed about half of that in this glass.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah.
Just
then
all,
again, this has also been over the course of like
a lot.
It's been a bit more
fair time.
Yeah.
Just go wherever.
Okay.
Oh right, Hart, Kirran, your start.
I
want
you
to
turn
me
on.
This
is
my
last
request.
Suffocation.
No.
Breathing.
Don't.
And may the good blood guide your way down.
Whatever.
Heart.
I like that. My heart just got really apathetic there for a second.
No!
Don't
go that
way.
Okay, so when my heart said you can go whichever way you please, it meant go the correct way.
No.
Go
back
through
the
door
and
take
the elevator.
The elevator.
Yes.
That
way.
You
have
this.
Hit
the
switch.
Are you sure I shouldn't have just jumped for it?
No.
Yes.
Maybe.
No.
I
got
nothing.
Believe
it.
Said
Naruto.
The
Hokage.
Someday.
That was a good movie.
Sasuke
was
cool.
I feel like I shouldn't jump down. My heart's
so,
my heart's doing a little jump. The fuck?
Snakes!
On
a plane!
Finish your heart sentences.
I'm feeling
how dare
out.
You question your heart? And by question, I mean predict it.
Once
upon
a
time,
there
was
a
duck
named
Samuel.
Now,
he
was
pretty
stupid. So,
he
drank!
I was really curious to see where that story was going to go.
I'm sorry, I couldn't stay long enough for my heart to deliver.
I went to a summer camp once where we played a game similar to that, where we were like, we kept adding sentences to a story.
Yeah, keep adding a story. Like, I love that.
And there was this one jackass in our, like, cabin or whatever, wherever we stayed, where he kept forcing ninjas into the story, and, like, no one else wanted ninjas there.
So the next sentence always had to be, and then all the ninjas
exactly. Yeah. So, like, he'd come in and be like, and then the ninjas came and saved the day. And then someone like, but then the evil empire decided there would be no more ninjas ever again. And, like, then the story would go for a few more sentences, and then he'd come back in and go, like, and generations have passed, and the ninjas return. It's just like, God damn.
There's actually this great game that basically you have two cards in your hand, and it's like they both involve like scenarios that you need to happen in a story, and it's all about building a story to make sure that you're
I love that
to make sure that your shit happens.
Okay,
I love stuff like that. I want to do more like storytelling games, but we never
play. We
them.
Need to play. The last bank, or whatever the fucking bank.
Yeah, that'll be
game.
Fun.
Yeah,
I bought.
Once we have enough people.
I have
yeah,
this book. Okay.
I got it for my birthday 2 years ago to play for my first.
Last year.
And I was like, oh, awesome. We're going to play this with our group of friends, which isn't small. But
turns
like,
out the minimum is like 13 people or something.
Woo.
You to play the fun ones, you need like 30 people.
So it's like a massive party game.
No, yeah, it's a dinner party game.
Right. No.
That.
But think about.
Okay. So how is it played? Describe it to me, because maybe this could be.
Basically, like everybody's given a role, and everybody has an objective. You don't need to bring it out, honey. I don't want to read all this stuff.
No, I'm showing it to
okay.
her. Right. So, like, there's the king, and then there's, like, the princess sitting next to the king, and then there's, like, the assassin.
Would there be any way to play this, say, over...
Would there be any way to play this, say, over
the internet?
Maybe.
It would be very difficult because it actually involves physical positioning.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, then never mind.
Because...
What the fuck?!
Like, oftentimes it will involve a table and people sitting around a table. Like, for example, in one of the scenarios, people want to sit next to people of import. Like,
some people want to sit next
to the king and some people want to sit next to different dignitaries.
And some people want to sit next to them because they want to murder them.
Some people want to sit next to them because they want to murder them. Some people just want, you know, the prestige.
Because, like, big games like that, if there's a way to, like, play them over the internet, that would be, like, a fun, like say, like, Patreon donor, like, thing.
Yeah,
like,
I agree.
Play a game like this with Team 4-Star on the internet.
Yeah, I agree, but, like, a game like that, it's impossible.
Okay.
Because it's physical.
Well, put that idea on the burner somewhere.
If you wanted to do that as a convention panel, a very small convention panel.
Yeah, actually, that'd be possible.
This looks promising. Damn it!
But it doesn't open from this side.
Well, it's not that promising, then.
I feel like ignoring you guys has helped me focus.
Significantly.
Dude, if we did this close to Dallas, I could make food for the panel.
Oh, man.
It could be a dinner panel.
And then we could actually poison the people we need to poison.
Yes! Surprise, that had a...
So, did you... You fell down here, right?
From that side.
Yeah. Oh, this goes around this way.
What
okay,
if there's
good.
No way back up?
I got it.
We found it.
I got it. I'm good.
I mean, there are items to just ice yourself. That does exist.
This seems promising.
Woo! Fuck! Fuck! Whoa! Fuck!
Fuck you! Haha, bitch!
Couldn't even hit a dumbass. Alright, so where?
You tell him!
You got him that time, Kirran.
We've already been
this
way.
He missed this dumbass, that's for sure.
We've already been this way like 10,000 times.
Keep going, who cares?
Whatever.
It's not like we have a map.
Sonic Adventure 2, Sonic Adventure 2, Sonic Adventure 2.
BOO! Spin charge.
Oh, gotcha.
No, actually, I had no reason to say that.
Okay.
It's like...
Grab the shit off his corpse!
I'm busy killing things!
No. Inexcusable.
Three blood vials.
One of which is now you.
Yeah, there you go. Already.
Oh!
This looks super promising.
This looks... Yeah, buddy!
What's that bar up above?
A little spoopy.
That was poison.
Oh.
Is this more like poison lake shit?
I think this is where the
this
pig
is. This is new! A pig! We've been here.
Pig!
Pig's coming at
you. Yeah, I've killed that pig before.
Pig's
oh, you pig. Have? Is he not that big of an eel?
He's hogging it.
He hits really hard. That's his thing.
You should get behind him and do a charge attack while he's getting up.
And your block. Pig cooch! Aw, oh, damn, it's fun.
Your pig cooch. Chin in the ass,
nose in the cooch!
7 inches either way! Dead pig. 2,555.
Numbers.
Oh, hang on. We haven't been this way, have we?
We've been one of these ways. I think one of these ways leads to
hang on!
I actually know very little about this area, so...
What?!
Don't expect
swap
me to
people!
Grab the thing before
swap
you...
thing! Nobody knows the song.
Why would I know the swamp thing?
You make my heart sing.
Swamp thing! You probably heal now!
I'm pretty sure there is a song parody that is Swamp Thing. You make my heart
sing. There was an animated show for Swamp Thing.
Yeah, I recall that. I remember like the movie back in the day or the show. There's another thing behind
We've
you.
We've never been this way. Oh, that's another thing. Yeah.
Swamp
Just keep exploring.
Alright, I'm going.
Hey, look
another
at the
pig!
Make him run over the fire!
That's a fun idea.
That's a novel idea.
Come here, pig.
This seems questionable.
Come on.
I think he's too smart for it.
Nah, he's not. He's dumb.
We serving bacon today! We eating bacon like kings, motherfucker! Yeah!
Woo!
Grab his shit!
Woo!
Oh, you need two.
He's too smart for that. Immediately, yeah.
Immediately jumps on the fire.
Gotta give you credit. Didn't think that would work.
I really didn't either. But that all right,
so I know you've been going
stupid.
Down. You should go up real quick.
Okay.
Why?
Because I believe there's a shortcut up here, so you don't have to do this.
Oh, is this door?
Mm-hmm.
It is door!
Yay! We can open that.
Whee!
Excellent.
Back down.
Well, they remember where that door was.
Yeah, good luck finding that door again. But I
remember how to get there.
He says.
No, I
do.
He
says now.
You know, these shortcuts are always really close to bosses, so I would not be surprised if they're like down at the bottom of this shit. That looks like a boss area.
What? You're crazy.
That looks suspiciously like a boss area. Let's see what
this Are you telling me all these skeletons are danger?
No, I'm telling you they're decorations.
All I'm saying is in the shadows of Yharnam, there might be a boss called the Shadows of Yharnam.
You make it sound plural.
The Shadows.
Oh my god, they're ring wraiths! Holy shit!
Yeah, they are.
That's exactly what they are.
Oh, okay, alright.
Okay, so
pick your poison.
Okay, so that
one of them shoots fire, one of them's got a big ol' spear.
Oh shit, he's Sephiroth! It's fucking Sephiroth!
That guy, yeah, he's the Sephiroth.
Oh wait, there are two of them have katana.
Oh, hang on, recon run, so.
Yeah, just gathering knowledge.
Yeah.
Just,
okay,
it doesn't matter if you win or not.
I think you should kill the sword guys first, because that guy seems easy enough to dodge if you know when he's firing.
Well, that guy just kind of blew fire on him, so.
Wow.
Drink!
Oh.
Well, we found our challenge.
We found our bosses.
How much time have we been going?
What time is it?
It is 8:53.
We've been going for an hour and 23 minutes.
There you go.
All right.
Wait.
Yeah, we start at 7:30, so.
Oh. Oh.
Golly.
Yeah.
Oh,
we've done,
golly.
We've
oh,
done geez. So much.
Oh, golly.
We've learned so many things.
We have learned many things.
The world used to be so simple.
And now we
God,
have.
This guy is really far away.
Yeah.
But now we have a shortcut.
Yeah, I'd call it a shortcut, I guess.
About as short as that cut's gonna get, I guess.
Oh, look at him hugging.
They're happy messengers.
That's impossible.
So I'm gonna go ahead and switch back to the blunderbuss.
Oh, I thought you were going cannon mode, and I was getting real excited to see where that went.
Okay,
considering you have three targets and one shot.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so just go down, like left.
This way?
No, left. Just drop down and go.
Just drop down this
Wait,
way?
Maybe not that way.
Just say, I'll think. I'll think.
Not that way, not that way. Back.
So I was correct.
I never said that.
You weren't exactly correct, but you were not wrong.
Yeah, so go, the drop down here, and then just keep going left. Like, you want to just keep going down and left. Except not that.
Keep going this way. Well, not that,
yeah,
not
that
way. This
way,
but
there
this way.
Yeah, that way.
Not that way, but to the right, but down and left.
Yeah, go this way, but the right way.
Yeah, okay, then just dodge all this
Do
shit.
As I want, not as I say.
Yeah, exactly. And then...
Just tell me when I need to turn.
Oh, no, you're going in the right way. Just keep, don't fucking worry about these guys.
I'm not.
Good.
Hey! My head really hurts! Ah!
Lord Sadler.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Lord.
Then make a left.
Doing it.
Then keep going past that way. Yeah, that way. Through the bush. There you go.
Not an issue.
Keep going. Follow this path.
Follow
and then there's
going
to be...
love this shortcut.
And then
short.
Keep going straight.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure this is...
Pretty sure this is wrong, Kieran.
Pretty sure he's just having you go.
No.
Fucking
no.
God
no, keep going
it.
Straight. Keep going straight. And then make a left. And then make a right.
You mean keep going
no,
on the path?
No, go down. Yeah, keep going. Follow the path. Down this way.
All you need to say is follow the path. You don't need to say turn
yeah,
left on the slate.
You did not use the shortcut.
No, we did not.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't.
The shortcut's
Look,
up,
that's
it's
a
coming
pig
up
place.
Here. It's coming up here.
No, it's not.
No, it
isn't. Oh, it
isn't? This is where the pig is.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is all the stuff that you're supposed to skip with that shortcut.
Yeah.
Oh.
Because the shortcut is coming up here, like where you opened
Well,
it.
Then I don't know where the... I can't remember how I got to the fucking shortcut.
Hello, pig, you're too fat to fit down here, I hope.
Oh, you got me.
I mean, oink oink.
Yeah, that's what they'd say.
Yeah, you showed up.
Whatever, I fucking got you here! Shut up!
It's true, you did get me here.
What are their notes?
You get the
shit. Fuck them.
Go home.
That's what I say.
Alright.
Okie dokie.
Alright, off to a good start.
Okay. Alright.
Swimmings. Fuck you, Fire Mage.
So maybe the fire guy should be a start.
I'm
not actively suggesting that. I'm just throwing out ideas.
I think fire guys are.
Well, it's dwarves! Fuck that!
Drink!
Drink! Drink!
I forfeit my turn to Grant?
Oh. No. That's not how this works.
No.
He's shaking his head.
The love of this is the fact that we're going to drunkenly stumble through this and succeed.
Yeah. And the thing is, I don't want to embarrass myself and do worse than this.
You're probably out of practice, I'm guessing.
A little bit.
This is mine. This
that expansion's coming out on the 24th.
No, I'll be there. Don't you worry.
See, what do we have? We have Kirran, who's good.
Wrong.
Okay, yeah. We have Kirran, who's just all over bad.
I'm the Chris Redfield of the playthrough. He's Jill.
Who am I?
It means I have a first aid spray and a gun to begin with.
Yeah. Am I Chris?
No, I'm Chris.
Am I Krauser?
No, you're Barry.
Yeah,
no,
you're Barry.
I want to be Krauser. I want my knives.
Yeah, you're Wesker.
I'm just popping in.
Going, yeah, you guys are. You guys are going.
Yes.
You.
Want.
Two.
Go.
This.
Way.
Way. What?
Are
we? What? Did we have a stroke?
You said
did.
We
just
have
a
stroke.
Nope, that was a guy.
No.
Nope.
Maybe.
I
think
we.
That was not a guy.
Should.
How do I heal?
Tell
her
the
truth.
I'm so glad you were going there.
Drink!
Drink!
Tell her
the truth! Aladdin, out on Blu-ray right now.
I bought it.
Yeah, I got
that digital collection.
I gotta get that.
Once we get our shelves set up.
Yeah, I know.
Then I'll feel more comfortable buying
Do you have a space for that?
Yo, yeah. We do. Okay, yeah, good. We have plenty of space.
It's Thanks just, for that, by the way.
It is filled with boxes.
Yeah, no, that's because I'm a woman and have terrible spatial whatever. And right? I thought that 48 inches was 2 feet.
Nope.
Because the four.
That's not spatial recognition, darling. That's math.
Nah.
Shut the fuck up, buddy.
In a way, spatial recognition is just math.
Technically, it's like visual math.
Like, yeah. I was already geometry. Really down on myself, and you're just over here like, no, you just kind of suck.
Just who?
You just kind of suck at math.
Erica, you're
good.
It's okay to not be good at math.
I suck at math.
Either way, you guys got it because of me. Yeah.
Either way,
I like to
inches.
Write. I'm terrible at math.
Yeah, for real. Okay, so how do I get to the fucking shortcut, Mr. Shorty Pants?
Find it.
Hell if I know. I told you guys I don't know this area for crap.
Goddamn.
He did say that.
All right.
You said that you could get
But
back
I'm
to
guessing it.
It
was to the right somewhere.
I don't know if I've ever even seen this path before.
That is a good point. I have not either. Mostly because... Fuck it.
Where?
I'm kind of drunk.
Hey, what? That's new.
I think that's the right way, though. I think you did it.
Yeah, just drop down there.
Oh, that pillar! That is the way to do it. Yeah.
Yeah, drop down. You got it.
Wrong.
Nope.
Wrong.
Incorrect.
Wrong.
Incorrect.
Grab that anyway.
Incorrect. Incorrect.
Grab all the
Incorrect.
Things.
Incorrect.
We have so many loots.
Incorrect.
So much
so,
loot,
So
though.
Much LUT.
Not that way, though. The
I
right
to,
way.
I always have to play this game claw. I can never do it normally.
Yeah, I do that, too. So I can angle,
run, yeah, angle and run.
Run. Yeah, run. Yeah, run and move the camera at the same time.
Yeah.
So I press circle with my pointer finger.
Yeah. Shit! Give me that thing!
I don't think I can play a game like that. That's too much
like,
finger articulation.
Like, I don't do it the whole time, but, like, once things start getting dicey, I subconsciously, like, my hand moves.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
I think this is
no,
no, I don't think this is it, but this
maybe?
Looks like a familiar area.
No, not familiar, because there's all this shit.
That's surely the way.
Like, well, here's the thing. The scenery looks familiar, like, with all the headstones and shit.
Oh, you mean how it all looks the same?
Well, no, but I mean with the headstones and shit.
Ooh, that seems like a big drop. Yeah, it does.
Drink!
Drink.
Drink. We'll get there one day, friends.
In honor
of
that
more.
Great leap, I took a big drink there.
Got one more sip in me before I gotta refill. Probably gonna switch over to beer.
We got this.
We do.
I'm not feeling it.
You should drink more then.
I don't know if you guys are paying attention to comments sometimes. But
we
that
do
short,
sometimes.
That shortcut is meant for the area ahead of the bosses and returning to this area. Follow the path down past the pigs and the swamp. It's the fastest route.
Is it?
Good.
That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't feel like it if it's past the bosses because it leads straight to the bosses. How could it be a shortcut to that but not be a shortcut to the area that it leads to?
That doesn't make sense.
I don't like to say that comments are stupid, but that doesn't make sense.
Also, BT Dubs, a lantern shows up when you kill that boss, so you would no longer need a shortcut.
Yeah, you'd no longer need a shortcut to the area after them.
Then find the shortcut.
I'm working on it.
Wait, no, okay, so stick to the right, because that's where I got to this weird fucking place.
Yeah, but is that the way
that...
I don't know either.
Just go that way. Just jump over this. Keep going that way. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, let me jump.
There's an executioner. Just drop down when you see the obelisk. The tormentor.
The tormentor.
Yeah, bam. Right there. Just
never
run straight forward.
Excuse me.
All right. And now,
skip past
good
the
luck.
Sneaky snakes.
The sneaky snakes.
Sneaky snakes.
It's here somewhere, I think.
It's gotta be, right?
Because I feel like all these, like, monuments and relics and shit. Oh, God, I think... Is this... It's around here?
To the right.
Seems like it, right? There's, like, a thing out there. I could probably go look for it.
That looks like pain.
It does, but I'm gonna skip around this guy because there's, like, loot up here.
Oh, hang on! This is... No, never mind. It's not.
It's twin blood shards.
You said to the right back then, left?
I did go to the right.
Oh, hang on. What's this shit? What is all this? What's all this about?
Fucking
big! Big!
I like reptiles, so I put them in my canal.
Yeah, down that way, I guess.
Let's go this way. Pretend that didn't happen.
You're gonna go to sleep and take a million showers.
That was horrifying.
Well, alright.
Okay.
I got my heart rate back up.
Yeah, then you pass this guy, so just take... I don't know how to fucking... Not this way. This is a dead end. With snakes.
You're correct.
It's a very dead end.
That's the deadest end.
Drink!
Sorry, the they're getting knocked down into the giant snake piles.
Yeah.
Honey, you need to sit.
Nope.
A little alarming.
Sit here, I'm passing it to Kirran.
Nope, pass it to Kirran.
Okay, pass it to Kirran.
Wham!
Bam.
Thank you.
You?
Ma'am.
There you go.
I was hoping for body slam, but we'll go with it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Spits crackers.
Body slam!
Alright.
Got a thing on Twitter saying watching Drunklstiltskin is so much better with Grant and Waifupator, so...
Really?
Oh. Right.
Apparently you add a lot to this dynamic.
That's good, because the last time I was on a stream, I peeked at the chat and saw like three people going, fuck that Grant guy. So I was like, whatever.
Maybe they just don't like you in
a friendly way, you know?
Jackbox.
Well, that's a little boost to the self-esteem. Thanks, guys.
I should take a quick picture of the way you hold that fucking controller.
Claw!
Dude, no. Like, he's
Claw style.
He knows. Like...
I don't know, man.
Okay, real talk. This has all been fun and games. I haven't respected Kirran as a Bloodborne player until right now.
Until Claw.
Until Claw.
Until I pointed out that I do this.
Until he pointed out that he uses the Claw.
Yeah.
Now I know. He's a real player.
I need to get another drink.
Oh, shit.
I believe I do, too. My cider is gone.
What's down this way?
I'll take a Mangarita if you have one.
All right.
Let's get sick again. Give me sex.
You're going to taste it. It's going to give you, like, horrible flashbacks.
Yeah, it leads down this way. Fucking God. Shitting balls.
How did I get...
Where's the shortcut?
I think you're near it.
I think I'm near it, too.
Actually, this seems...
Oh, it's... Is it here?
I think it's down here. There it is. We found it!
Oh, we found it!
We made it! There is a god!
There you are.
And he loves us.
I don't know about
and
that.
And his
part.
Name is the Shadows of Yarn.
Now go kill the shadows.
I'm on it.
Now kill God.
I like how
I am the sun. I am electric.
I am electric. I am electric. I am electric. I probably didn't mention this, but I am electric.
He case you forgot.
Alright, here you go. Alright,
so...
it's so perfect to sing if you're feeling really angsty at the word.
Yeah, seriously.
Fire guy first!
Fire guy first.
Is that what you're going
I don't think that's actually the way you're supposed to do it. I think it's supposed to be that guy with the big-ass sword without the candle first.
What I'm gonna say is everyone argues the order you should do, so they're probably all bad.
Yeah, either way. Oh, no fair. That fire should hurt them. That'd be great. That'd be a great strat.
That would be a cool strat. Yoga flame!
Yoga fire!
Okay, so there's no good strategy here.
As far as I can tell. Like, it's been quite a few months since I was looking at guys.
I just say, based on the way that fucker moves, and like how
I feel like
his reach is.
He is agile and an asshole. So
I think if you could like duck to the side of him and then get a couple of swipes in. Yeah! We're doing some damage. We got some damage on him.
You got some hits.
We got a few hits. I mean,
it sure would be a shame if these guys change up dramatically as they die.
Don't say that.
You little shit.
Fucking do it! God damn it! Drink! Fuck!
Drink.
We handle this. We handle death well in
Street. We handle it by drinking. Like normal people.
That's a familiar
joke. How's the chat doing?
Drink to forget, not to forgive.
Remember, kids, if you ever feel like a failure,
hit candle. Hit candle with cannon. Use your cannon.
That's actually probably not a bad idea.
Okay, so shoot the candle guy with cannon.
Yeah. Is the fireballs following you?
Yes.
Yes,
they is.
Use the big obelisk to LOS the fire guy.
Loss.
To LOS.
Kirran, my love, Drake.
Aww.
Lanny, could you do a rap battle with Chris Sabat?
Yes.
You can LOS the caster pretty easy.
But will he?
Yes.
Will I?
Oh, do you mean line of sight? Like
line of sight.
Line of sight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, use the big blocks to like get in the way of the fire guy.
Okay.
Okay, so use the cannon.
On candle?
Candle Jack.
Don't say his name.
Who's on?
Hold on. I said his name a couple of seconds ago and I didn't even.
Nick just disappeared, friends.
Oh, well,
And now I'm playing. So I think
I'm guys, I'm really scared.
I don't know where my husband went.
It's.
Well, alright, so.
And,
There's this rumor about this guy called Candle Jack.
Tell me about it.
So, the thing is, like, it's really creepy, but they say if you say his name, you.
Kirran, he disappeared too!
I don't know, man. I feel like this whole Candle Jack thing has been overhyped. I feel like anyone that says his name and gets taken is a fucking bit.
Why am I alone? Well, welcome to Straight Voice Star. I've been abandoned by everybody. And, okay. No, seriously, everybody has just left. Don't know where they went. I'm assuming that they're safe and happy where they are. I feel like all the joy of this series has disappeared. I'm all alone. So welcome to Stream 4 Star. Lanipator, Kirran, and Grant have all disappeared in a tragic accident. And it's just me. And probably should call the police. Or at least put some effort into looking for them. But I feel like they would want me to just continue playing on. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna keep playing. Hope that something happens eventually. If any of you guys have any tips or drink, any tips or
Woo! Whoa, buddy!
that guy knows how to party.
Dude, good man.
Where the fuck have you guys been?
We're playing Golden Axe with candle. I mean,
the guy.
You know, our buddy.
Our good friend.
Our good friend CJ.
Yeah, buddy CJ.
Well, I've been worried.
Our bro CJ.
About you guys. You've been having fun.
Did you beat the Shadows of Yharnam?
Yeah.
He kept saying that you were doing really well.
They're all dead.
We actually watched the stream from there. We saw you die once. And then we played some Golden Axe. Apparently, every time we disappear, people love playing Golden Axe. Weird.
Golden Axe is the staple of kidnappings. I mean, great parties, CJ. Great parties, CJ.
Yeah.
Don't kill me.
Please don't.
Yeah, I had a real good time. I had so much fun.
I had a lot of fun.
I am not saying any of this against my will.
I had a lot of fun, and I totally go again. But I completely understand if you just want to invite other people to your parties from now on.
Sometimes you
kind of acted like I was a little bit of a bummer.
A bummer, yeah. You can be a bummer.
I will say, I think Fuckbox Jeff is a little bit funner to play Golden Axe with. He is, but you cannot. Like,
no, I agree.
Can't take that away from Fuckbox Jeff.
I agree.
It's what makes him him.
I never met the guy, but I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, he's a nice guy.
You should
He's really good at Golden Axe.
Maybe
he always gives you the Raptor.
Hey!
What a bird notes!
Drake!
Yeah! Drink to that!
Oh my god. That's gonna make so many people start rating your notes.
Oh shit.
I feel like it was just like, it was okay.
I don't think Lanny was paying attention at all, but managed to find this
place. Yes, and I made it here without getting hurt somehow.
Way to go.
How did that happen? I ran straight through a bunch of shit that should have destroyed me.
It's CJ giving you the secret strats.
CJ giving me the strats.
My boy,
I'm also fairly inebriated, and as we know, I'm actually pretty decent at this game.
The drunken savant.
Yep. Now, did he tell you how to get past these guys?
No, he actually.
I thought you said you beat him.
He actually gave up on this.
Oh, I did, but then I reset the game. So
he said this is as far as he got.
Yeah.
Oh, you reset it for us, so we can have the fun of fighting.
Yeah.
Bang!
Whoa!
Didn't do nearly as much damage as I hoped.
Hey, that you got this guy down. Okay. Yeah, Candle.
I'm just saying.
Candle Dan.
Candle.
Nope, not this time.
Gink! Candle Ronald. Why?
Ugh. All right. We've had our fun.
When all is melted in blood, all is reborn.
I have candles that melt blood.
Hang on, what?
Oh, you're right. I was there when you bought those.
Excuse me?
Those things are terrifying.
You never
got this out of the car? That was like a week ago.
I know.
Wait, what?
I'm going to get them out of my car tomorrow.
What are they?
They're candles that bleed.
They're bleeding candles.
That sounds really scary. Yeah, I'm going to
They're a little spoopy. I thought she got them for Halloween, but here we are, November 3rd.
Hey, it's still Halloween.
Don't tell me how to celebrate my holidays.
Yeah, I forgot. At your house every day, it's Halloween.
Yeah.
Too spoopy.
Bam.
A little too spooky.
I'm calling you both monsters.
When I was talking about Golden Axe, everybody's just spamming Fuckbox CJ!
A lot of people are thinking that CJ and Jeff are roommates.
Ah. Is that true?
I don't know, because where we were, it looked nothing like the Fuckbox.
No, it was not. It was different.
I got real. Okay, so I'll tell CJ this, but I thought it was a little spooky there.
A little.
He needs to open up a couple of those drapes.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, get rid of a few cobwebs, maybe.
Also, the burlap sack he takes there in, not great.
No, I mean, he said it was like, you know,
like
our...
he chains you around the neck, but the burlap sack.
Look, let's not reveal
necessary.
Too much about CJ's methods. I mean, his parties are pretty rad, but you know, I really don't want
to
think about.
Swear
them
to God, I went to the bathroom and I saw a dead guy. Like not. Like,
you know,
fresh dead?
I don't know if you should say that.
Well,
yeah.
I don't think
he pays attention if you don't say his name. I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, you think he has like a Skype chat for real life?
Oh man, he's
like,
gonna
just get
notifications. Like, yeah, he's got that notification thing.
When people type in his name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man. That's a good way to like that sounds like a good intro to a cyber horror movie.
Honey, they're saying I should sell you for 50 blood souls. I don't know, that's not that much.
That's
50
really,
cans of gas is one thing, but 50 blood souls, I mean...
That's nothing.
Can we bump it up to 300?
That's like a... one.
That's like less than a pig.
Yeah.
I'd do it 300.
Like the Romans, 300 bitches, we're the Trojans!
Those Spartans, you idiot.
It's a Kanye West.
Yeah,
Fucking
you
uncultured.
Fucking Philistine!
I'm cultured, why? I wasn't joking, I'm going to enjoy these.
You can talk when you've beaten. You're gonna be quiet for a while. Here we go, here we go.
Circle button. Everyone, type your O's.
Circle!
Type your O's! Oh!
Fuck him.
I mean, it's not a ton of damage, but it's alright.
Doing enough. Get the feeling we should switch over to the blunderbuss now, though.
Nah. Holy!
You're dead.
Any of you fuckers ever got?
No idea.
Yeah.
Dude.
Those are.
Right now they just kind of.
Except the heads.
I'm like.
Wait. Yeah, maybe like pretty sure activates the color or something.
Oh, like my G.I. Joes.
Yeah.
I forgot you brought all your G.I. Joes with you.
Did you legit?
No. I almost brought the whole collection of the Animorph books, and I have a tub of Dragon Ball Z figures that I almost brought.
A tub.
A tub. A big plastic tub.
Wow.
You should have brought them.
Do you have Krillin?
There wasn't room in my Jeep.
Do you have Krillin with Berserk Fist action?
Oh, no, I have Krillin who...
A machine gun?
No, I don't have machine gun Krillin either.
Okay.
I got Frieza with like a power pole though.
Okay.
That's interesting.
Yeah. But...
Sounds novel.
I think Broly came with... Did Broly come with machine
no,
gun
No, it was Broly had the power pole.
Oh, okay.
Because that's where I got it. Because I don't have an old Frieza figure.
Alright.
The only Frieza figure I have... One of form two Frieza.
Good form.
And he's like missing his knee.
Good.
And
good.
Tail.
Good.
And then I have Mecha Frieza.
I'm sorry. Right.
Mecha Frieza figure. Pretty cool.
Sure.
Lots
yeah,
of articulation.
Right, right, more right.
More right. All the right.
All right.
More right. Right. All right for tonight.
I think.
Because this
fuck,
I'm
no,
turning
wrong,
around,
wrong.
Man.
Yeah. You
I think
mind.
I think it's there?
No.
No.
It's not. That's
that
the
not.
Ocean. Oh, I didn't see where you came from. I think you actually, yeah, go straight down.
Passed it or
yeah,
done
I think
it
it's further.
Oh,
it's further down
it.
This way.
What's up with Sal?
He's freaking out because he wants to go outside.
No.
What
a thing!
We?
A thing!
I want
to
get behind
a thing.
The
thing.
I think you need to go the other way.
It's
the
a
way.
Thing.
Go around the other way.
Go around the other way.
The thing.
Out. Fucking snakes!
As
ha!
The snakes
fuck you!
Descend!
Oh
Lord! It's King of the Snakes!
Well, now I have to get the thing though.
The Snake King, Orochimaru, he's here.
That was good enough. Worth it.
We got him.
Excuse me. Pardon
we,
ow.
We found
pardon
him.
Pardon me. Ow. Excuse me.
We found him.
Did you know that I just found out who that was?
Orochimaru, the snake. You just found out?
Remember, good. You were there when I watched that episode.
Good for you.
Oh yeah. No, that, but when you say just,
yeah, that was like a couple months ago.
Yeah, that was a while ago. That was back when he was still here.
Yeah, that was back when I was here.
Yeah, back when he was visiting. Not living.
Okay, sorry. I guess just...
Jeez!
I guess just is in a couple of months as opposed to when it was first revealed like 10 years ago.
Oh my god, was it that long ago?
I don't
it might have been.
Probably.
I kind of
I know I
guess.
Was in high school. I was graduating.
Kirran, when was Orochimaru first?
When I started.
2007, I believe. 2007 or 6.
Okay. Sal, no!
I feel like that's
so
maybe
I'm wrong.
How far ahead was the manga as the anime was going?
I can't remember.
Whoa!
Okay.
Okay, you're doing good.
You got this.
Sal, you want to chill out, bud?
No.
Sal,
cheering you on.
What?
You should find one of those big. Rock slabs to.
Nope.
Ah, oh, damn! Just keeping track, because he was
yeah.
already in front of it anyway.
Drink!
Drink!
So I kind of think Spitfire Man, like the launcher guy.
Launcher guy might be the.
I'm beginning to think you should go for him first, because that's
yeah,
really
yeah.
throwing you off. Like,
he
unless. Unless you
off?
Can, like, maneuver the camera. Which means not lock on, which is a dangerous game, but many
yeah,
people
no, I, like,
say that.
I hear not locking on is the best method with, like, the beast ones, but with the smaller guys, it's better to lock on.
I would agree with that, but if our idea is to keep the shooty guy in frame so we can see when he's shooting, but I don't know.
Who knows, man? Who knows?
Why did someone like there's a...
The birds, man.
Oh, I forgot the bird was
yeah,
there.
The birds
the burps.
Make the weird gargling sound.
Why do people say that?
Burps?
Yeah.
Is it adorable?
It's not.
You mean like the
you
suburbs?
Get the fuck out of my apartment.
No,
Oh, not like the herbs, like the Sims from the city?
Yeah. Like birds. Well, like, that's in like birds, but without the D, it's a B.
No, I think there's a movie called The Burbs.
There is.
Yeah, it but
is,
no, it's not, I, no.
The Burbs is actually
B-I-R-B-S.
It's a pretty good movie, if
it's
I remember properly.
It's great if you watch it from the concept of the neighbors that are clearly evil are not evil,
no, I
and
have,
everybody else is an is, asshole.
I have horrifying social anxiety, so I was watching it like, why are these people just like...
berating these people who are just trying to be
normal.
No,
like, there's a scene in there where they go into these poor people's house after, like, being complete dicks to them, and this one guy just makes eye contact with somebody and starts ripping off the wallpaper.
Starts staring at their wallpaper.
That's actually like, really good.
Yeah. Like, I remember I watched that movie when I was, like, maybe 12 or 13, and I thought it was hilarious.
No,
so
same. That's what I first saw.
Like, I don't remember
it,
but...
No, it's down a little further.
Yeah, okay, down a little... I keep thinking... Okay, I take the right too soon, so it's down further.
Yeah.
Anyway, Kirran. Burps is adorable.
It's not.
You're wrong.
It's not.
You're wrong.
It's not.
You're wrong.
Saying words wrong, I rarely
call adorable.
Find adorable.
Yeah, this way.
I'm sorry.
My only exception is donkeys. Is the only exception.
What? How can you miss
not adorable, but it's funny.
How would
you? What's the best way to mispronounce donkey?
What is it, Grant?
Tell him, Karen.
Oh man. I just brought up something. Like, I opened Pandora's box.
The box of Pandora.
What is it?
There's never going to be another episode of Donkeys, is there?
No.
Please tell me.
Oh my god.
I know.
Donkeys
I
could get so popular.
I know.
From just you mentioning it on this.
I know.
That dumb, super inside joke. Oh
I'm
my
so,
god.
I know.
I'm so curious.
Okay, so kill firemen first. After, like, luring these guys away.
It's a podcast my two friends did about a fictional universe where Donkey Kong is played professionally, but it's not Donkey Kong, it's called Donkeys.
Okay.
And it's kind
what?
Of the funniest thing
I've hysterical.
Ever heard.
It is the funniest.
I don't know what URL it is located at, if we could even find it.
Yeah, I know it was actually...
Was I ever in an episode? I don't even
yes,
remember.
Yes, you were. You were future Mike.
That's right!
Yeah, you came from the future.
If it even exists in this universe,
there was...
Okay, I'm gonna say attack someone.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm busy.
He's
pontificating.
You're a target.
Nah.
I mean, it looks like you have picked it.
Yeah, I have. I'm staying on target.
I can hold him.
Porkins!
Wah, wah!
I'm trying to
from behind.
You're not gonna be able to isolate.
I'm gonna
guy. LOS the slowest one.
I'm gonna LOS the.
You
get
are
the F out.
Drink.
Holy shit.
This blood is pink.
I told
what color
you.
Is your, what color
did you think
blood?
It was actual blood?
It's Majin Buu. He's in the candle.
That's Rita's evil candle from Green with Evil.
But that was green.
To me.
You bought it from Spirit Halloween. That was your first mistake.
I thought that said spoopy candles, but it says bloody
spoopy candles.
Yeah, these are supposed to look bloody.
I know I was just down talking, mispronouncing words.
No, I
spoopy's okay.
Yeah, spoopy is okay. I think it gets overdone, but I think it's alright.
Yeah, I think too many people use it, but that aside, it's fine.
It's good when it's okay to use spoopy when used in the terms of something supposed to be spooky.
Yeah.
But it's like, you know, it's just fun spooky, it's spoopy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's good when said very, like, dryly.
Yeah.
Like, just like, oh man.
That was spoopy. Word analysis is fun.
Yeah, no, this is great.
This is fun.
Great listening material. Hopefully you people are doing other things.
When people get down on me about mispronouncing words, I start, I don't know, like, because I learned to read
okay.
at a really early age, so I wasn't quite up to my articulation when it comes to
that. Alright, so there were, like, a lot of words that you had read but never heard?
Yeah, right, so I still say things like archive, chasm, Confucius.
Okay.
Wait,
Consufus.
Consufus.
That you don't have an excuse
no,
for.
No, I don't.
Wait, Consufus?
Yeah, Consufus.
What's it supposed to be?
Confucius.
Oh. Yeah, that just sounds like dyslexia.
That's just a mistake.
If it helps, I was very
that was an
drunk.
Error.
I was very drunk.
You got this.
I got this. I know what I'm doing.
The best I had never heard the word but read it was my younger brother Japanese was one of his vocab words one, like, in, like, the second grade or something.
Right.
And he said Japanese, and we lost it.
That sounds like a derogatory term. Goddamn Japanese!
Like, that was the best.
Well.
Is it a derogatory word?
No, it's not.
Because, I mean, it is when you say it that way.
Yeah,
I mean,
if you follow it with those goddamn, almost anything becomes derogatory.
Anything.
Those goddamn nice people!
I don't know.
Like, all of a sudden.
I don't know if you guys have seen it, but Kalashima recently came out with a video that words that almost sound like a slur.
Okay.
They basically just say a whole bunch of words that sound like there's niggerly.
Ooh.
Whoa! Niggerdly! Niggerdly! What the fuck? No, you said it wrong.
Oh, no.
Kieran, bleep. Future Kieran, bleep that out.
Oh, come on. We're all grown-ups here.
Yeah, no.
We all
on.
Read Huck Finn.
Woo, woo.
Oh, did I not say the G?
No, you did
no,
not.
You
in fact did not.
You emphatically removed the D.
Hard R up
there. Hard R. No D.
Well.
Oh, man.
I'm not going to hide under a rock for the rest of my life. Sorry, guys.
I think you got it.
Oh, man. Geez.
Oh, excuse me?
It sure would
fuck
be a shame.
Fuck this.
It sure would be a shame.
Sure is a shame right now.
We haven't even seen this form yet.
Nope, but I found it.
Just get rid of one.
Fucking,
just get rid of one.
Fucking.
Working on that.
No, stamp. Why does he have a fiery sword?
Okay, alright.
Heal up!
Alright.
Fuck! Woohoo!
Woohoo! Catch me! I'm Disney's flagship character! Woohoo!
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you pitched that joke, but I'm not sure.
Did that guy's arm just stretch?
Maybe.
Oh, an Aminorph?
Yeah,
I did.
Fuck! Okay, he leaps. He leaps.
Get him!
Get it!
You're gonna get stabbed in the back! Woo!
Not this way. Where is that other guy? Where is he?
I don't know.
Okay, found him.
Got eyes on him.
I got my eyes on you.
Open your spine. We good. We living.
Switch into the big sword, bitch!
Feet. Wombo combo.
Spot dodge,
what?
Shine!
Switch! Oh! Oh!
I'm gonna
whoa.
Teach you the lingo. You're gonna learn it living with me.
No, you're gonna play Gundam. Play
well, yeah,
better.
I'm gonna do that too.
Play better games.
Fuck that!
Come on!
What the?
Go away! Get out!
Getting out! Backing away!
Because that guy's right behind you.
Okay.
I'm gonna say, swallow some blood.
A little bit.
Yeah,
one more.
It.
One
inject it. Like
top yaw.
Fucking predator. There you go.
Okay.
He's coming in.
Ah,
cannon.
You don't. Oh, no. You can cannon.
I can cannon.
You can.
Just blow him up. Just end him.
You can in.
Cannon.
Yeah.
All right. The last thing is go home.
All right. Yeah. Let's kill this motherfucker.
What the fuck just happened?
Heal up!
You do not.
What just happened?
You do not want to be standing still.
Okay. All right.
That is my advice.
Okay.
Fuck
this! Keep moving!
Orochimaru!
Keep moving!
Orochimaru!
What the fuck is going on?
So maybe I should have said that the best strategy is lowering all of their health over time. So
yes, you should have.
When this part happens, he's already almost dead.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, but you got it.
Blunderbuss, big sword.
Yep.
Okay.
He has to summon those things, so just don't let him.
Don't let him. He's gotta do the Kuchiyose no
jutsu. Get on his ass!
Woo!
Alright, back away, no stamina.
He's gonna summon him. He's scary.
Not if I have my word!
Yeah, you got stamina back. Alright, low, okay, slow.
Strafe,
man. Alright.
Move!
There's like four strikes, so once you see him do that, just get ready to just keep dodging. That maybe could have been a shot, but I'm not gonna criticize. You got this?
Okay.
Stamina, build up your stamina. Don't get. Don't.
Fuck
get,
him! Yeah! Oh! Fuck it! Son of a bitch!
You defeated
you!
Drink! Way to go, Nick. That was good.
One to spare. Bam! Victory drink!
Gee, sure would be a shame if that wasn't the real boss, bam!
Taking my victory drink. Hold on, I need to see the reactions.
Yeah, let's...
yeah, everyone's screaming.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh.
Oh, victory drinks are the sweetest.
See, you didn't need my advice.
Everyone wants a celebratory urine, because we haven't done it on a stream.
All right.
Fusion! Ha! We are Lyran! Fuck you, Shadows of Yharnam! Yeah! Let's level up! Bitch! There you go.
Man, those candles.
Every time I see Lyran, he is prettier than I remember. Is that weird?
No.
Because I do live with you.
No.
Okay. So
what? What? Endurance, maybe?
Strength, vitality, and endurance are the only top things three. That are good for us.
Yeah, the top three are the only ones that really matter. For us, at least.
I'm going with strength.
Yes, more strength.
Always more strength. Oh, that was...
I'm impressed, you guys. I thought we were going to just keep dying to that, and we were going to have to do it sober.
Nah, man, I'm telling you, I get significantly better when I drink.
You guys keep bringing that up, and every time I don't believe you.
And then that happens.
Lo and behold.
Where was second?
Yeah, second.
We're still on the second tier.
Forbidden Grave. No.
Oh, you poor baby birds. Things are about to get so much worse for you. I just remembered what's next.
Oh shit, we were just on the third and fourth tier and we were killing those things.
That's not a hard and fast rule that it's tougher the higher up.
Fair enough.
Has a whole conversation about pronouncing words right. Says strong.
They got us. So, up here we're gonna see a couple Jeff Goldblums.
Holy shit!
Wow!
Ooh, you! Okay.
No! How about you get the fuck off?
Ow! That noise. The status thing is getting bigger. The status is getting bigger.
You're about to be frenzied.
What does that mean?
You're about to be
frenzied. I don't want to be friend-zoned.
No,
frenzied. Oh my god, they are creepy and run and
Get off me! Did I die?
You're dead.
Drink! Care, I killed the fucking boss, whatever.
It's cool, I'll kill Jeff Goldblum.
Go kill Jeff Goldblum.
Will do.
I'm gonna go see what my wife disappeared for.
Okay.
BRB!
Well...
So up ahead...
Uh-huh.
There's not a whole lot of stuff between the next boss. It's actually a pretty quick run to the next guy.
Oh, really? Okay.
But it's maybe my least favorite boss in the game, so...
Like, because he's irritating, or because he sucks?
Because he's irritating.
Okay.
That dude's got your souls. Yeah, you can see from his a billion eyes.
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh jeez.
I hit circle. I fucking hit circle.
This luckily doesn't really do any damage. It just adds that frenzy status. Which, by the way, if that meter builds all the way up, your brain explodes and you just die practically instantly.
So how do I unfrenzy?
You just wait.
All right. Well.
You're more susceptible to frenzy the more insight you have.
Oh!
That meter will go up faster the higher your insight.
Oh, so my brain can explode like
exactly.
Some Lovecraftian
yeah,
shit?
Yeah, exactly, because you've seen too much.
Oh, I like that. Okay, alright, well, we're just gonna sit here and be quiet. And now we're back!
Oh, thank God. You guys
that thing looks like
it.
That thing looks like alive.
We had a moment.
That thing looks like alive.
Yeah, it does look like alive.
What other weird shit have we run into?
Jeff
Just more flies.
Just more gold blooms.
Another
lantern.
That, wow, you're not kidding. That was, like, really short.
Yeah.
Okay.
So there's going to be... I mean, I'm not going to...
No, don't tell me.
Yeah.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
All I told Kirran was that the next boss that you're going to fight, the boss of this area, is maybe my least favorite in the game.
Are we at the fucking prison?
Wait, so you're telling me, like, as in, like, it's stupid or as in it's more difficult?
It's really annoying.
Okay.
We're not at the fucking prison, are we?
No, because I don't think that one's that hard.
Yeah.
I think we just fucked that up because we were so weak.
You guys could probably destroy that boss.
What the shit?! Fuck you, Jeff.
You know what he reminds me of? He reminds me of that one dude that turned into the fly in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, Baxter!
Yeah, Baxter. Like, with the fucking lab coat on, he looks exactly like him.
Ooh, is
this
a shortcut?
Eventually.
Later. It will be.
Okay. So there's more flies over here. Right? Yeah, there's one over there. He looks like a granddaddy fly. Oh, no.
Hop a fly.
Hop a roach.
Oh!
Oh!
I see where you're going.
Yeah. I've never heard one of those songs.
Yes, you have.
Have I?
I bet you have.
Cut my life.
Oh, that was them?
Yeah. Oh, no!
I guess I just didn't recognize it as Papa Roach.
I always thought that was corn.
Nope.
Corn.
You had a pretty good Disturbed singing earlier.
Have you guys streamed Rock Band yet? That seems like it's just
not yet.
We're waiting for a camera.
Yeah, when we get a cam set up, like, we can do that. Because I don't know if we can record the screen.
Yeah,
like just with the music.
With all the music on.
Yeah, but with just a camera on us, we can do.
Oh wait, like, okay.
Because you can't stream music.
I'm still pretty sure the music might get caught, but fuck it.
Okay.
I know Giant Bomb has footage of them up doing that, but
they're friends with the Rock Band guys.
Fair enough.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they're friends with all the people that own the music, though. That's the thing.
I guess so. No.
Like, do they know?
No.
Fuck that bitch.
No.
Kill her. Kill her.
Hang on. I'm gonna... Shimmy around the corner.
God, they make such weird noises.
Just gonna...
No!
Nope!
Whoa, that's different.
Snake?
This lady's different than the other ones.
Angrier. Oh!
Run!
Done.
I changed my mind.
Yeah, done.
Changed my mind.
Not doing it. Not
changed
feeling it.
My mind.
Not feeling it. What?
Nope.
Not feeling it. Oh, look how pretty!
This is pretty. This is a pretty place.
This is pretty shit.
Despite this having one of my least favorite bosses, this is maybe one of my favorite areas in the game.
It's a pretty shit.
It's unique.
Is that a thing in the distance that looks... Yeah.
Yeah. Kill that!
You mean
that
tree?
What the fuck?!
Fuck you, Baxter! Baxter Goldblum!
Yeah, go Baxter the 70s.
Future.
Still never watched those.
Yeah, I know, we still have to watch that.
And now they all take
instead,
place.
Instead, we've marathoned Umaru like idiots.
Hey, and we watched One Punch Man.
We did watch One Punch Man, which, though I have been
drinking. I hear the anime's good.
Yeah, it is!
Yeah, pretty great.
Woo!
You have, like, just enough insight that Frenzy does not trigger. That's amazing.
That's great. Like, if we had more, would it? Or if
yes,
we had less?
If you had more. The more Frenzy you have, the more you suffer from Frenzy.
For the more insight you need.
Yeah, the more insight, the more.
What does Frenzy make us do? Does it just make us fucking spaz out?
It makes your brain explode and you lose, like 9/10 of your health.
Oh, shit. That's great.
Yeah. Your head just explodes.
Because you know too much.
And blood shoots out your face.
That's awesome.
Because you've seen too much.
Alright, so we've done that, and then there's the Ent over here that shoots fire.
I'm
apparently
going to suggest just booking it past him.
That's what I tend to do. I tend to just be the one that moves. Like, past or this way? Does it matter?
Well, I recommend, you know, going
Oh, here we go, here we go,
here
we go.
Hey, remember that gate that you couldn't open from the other side?
Now you can.
Oh, okay. But what's fucking here? Oh, this door?
The door.
Aha. What the fuck, Jeff?
And that's Jeff with a J, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, not Geoff.
Geoff. I had a friend named Geoff. He was a twin with an Andy. So Geoff and Andy.
It'd be great if it was Jeff.
Like, yeah.
Jeff and Jeff.
Yeah, you're the one they expected. Oh, no, look, you got another one. Fuck it. Name him Pykel.
Reeks of woman. Yeah, Pykel. Beware of hunter. Okay.
There's a hunter?
Where? Where?
That said beware of hunter.
I know. I'm waiting for him.
Open that chest.
Yeah, he's in the chest.
I hope. It's like, happy birthday to you!
Shut the fuck up, Grant. I'm gonna kill you.
I still have to go back and kill that one dude with the Kirk hammer. I promised I'd do that, and right now I feel like we're strong enough.
Is this... What is this?
It's just a trap door, I'm guessing. It opens up later, maybe?
Go down there, press a button every 108 minutes. save the world.
You know, no big deal.
Oh, there no! We go! Let's fucking take do this!
You wanna use your fucking dumbass whip? You
that's
piece of shit.
Dude, that's Ivy's fucking chainsword.
It is. This person has a lot of health.
This is a lot of health.
By the way.
They hit like a truck. Run! 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 Out.
Nope. Too. I was.
It's too late to run. Drink!
He was in the zone, man.
I was too far gone.
Me turn. Me thing.
He was frenzying.
Alright, so I'm gonna book it past him. Apparently.
I mean, you can.
You can run past everything. That's how I've gotten to every boss that I've beaten.
It's true.
Alright.
What's our boss count at? Future Kirran?
I don't fucking know.
That's why I'm asking Future Kirran!
He doesn't know.
He'll find out.
He's busy.
He's got way too much going on right now.
Ask Kirran, how do you know so much about Future Kirran?
Remember Back to the Future.
Ah.
Yeah. Never seen it.
Oh, shit. I just realized we don't have capped blood vials anymore.
Oh.
You grab those, run up the stairs.
Is there anything...
What?!
Fucking hell.
How'd you get in here? You fucking...
Someone let a fly in.
That doesn't look like fun.
That's locked.
How is he still here?!
Because he's an asshole, that's why.
Ladder.
Whoa! Did he just cast fucking magic missile on my ass?
He sure did. Magic fireworks.
Drink!
Drink.
Done.
Alright, save all of your health vials, because I want to see what this next boss looks like.
I know, recon mission. That's what I do best. Make sure to stock up on Gadwell and Mongoose.
The fuck is that? Are you speaking British now?
I don't even know what they're saying.
Oh, I best get the Gadwell and the Mongoose
in!
Oh,
the Mongoose! I'm gonna get chased by a bunch of these now.
I hate Britannians!
Alright, so get to the ladder and hopefully it won't magic firework your ass
off. It's going to, don't worry. Because that's locked.
That was locked, so shoot!
Oh yeah, you guys fought the tentacle lady at the place. That's what the Augur of Abritus is. Like, that gives you that power.
Shoot tentacles?
Yes. Gives us tentacle power?
Yeah.
That's pretty rad.
Man, this is just like my favorite anime.
Hey, remember that locked door?
Oh.
You just got a key.
Downstairs?
Okay, so it's to that?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, let's see what's up here, though.
Oh yeah, we'll see.
I want to see this top of this damn lighthouse.
It's in this observatory. This
looks like a lighthouse. Or is it
an observatory here.
College.
Yeah, here we go. Hello.
Hi, Jeff.
Hey.
Who's Jay?
This is my special place.
This is my secret lab.
Laboratory.
Goodbye.
Laboratory.
You said not to use those.
I wanted to use one so we can get to the fucking door.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter as long as you get these items.
Empty?
Like
what? What is that? What is
empty?
Don't say anything.
Has some...
All right.
Whatever.
That looks like...
Probably not as interesting as you think it is.
Probably not.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Oh, wait, he had a thing.
We're on that shit anyway.
Oh.
No, it's just the bloodstain.
Someone
who did not expect Jeff.
Some fool who died to Jeff.
Yeah, what a dummy. Who would do that? Okay.
Clyde.
No, and then just...
Slide. The
wrong slice! Brrr.
Ow.
All right, now just run over to that other door, I guess. Zip
Our
past him.
Our
Zip past Jeff!
Our friends are here.
I'm
Our friends are here.
Currently...
Our friends are here.
Flying.
Got it!
Whoa!
Made it outside!
Drake, open the door!
You got it! You got the door open!
Progress.
Progress has been made!
Do we have a drink count?
We will.
Eventually.
Fair point.
No, there's no. We removed limits.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we play till 10 now.
We play till 10. That's just the rule.
Oh, play till the time 10.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm fairly sure we've had more than 10.
No.
Okay, I'm drunk to the point that I thought we just started back in the Forbidden Woods. I'm like, man, we are way too far away.
No, we
Why
are,
would they do this to us?
We are good.
Oh, man. This is going to be interesting because I haven't left this hunter alive. So I'm wondering how this is going to work.
Well, we'll find out. Won't
I haven't left this hunter alive. I'm too good.
I went the wrong way.
Okay, so your sense of direction is impaired. But you're,
yes,
you're,
very much.
What is that?
Are you the bad guy?
Talk to him.
Oh, no, God! No! You'll never take me alive, asshole! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
What?
Okay, good. You figured this out on your own.
What?
Welcome to the boss.
What? What? What just happened? I thought that guy was the boss!
No, that guy's your friend.
What the fuck?
Well, we need to go back and kill him.
Am I fighting Mothra?
He subtly tells you to jump in the lake.
Oh!
Because he just mumbles. Because
I just wanted to be cheeky and cute!
Because he's eaten too many eyeballs, so his brain is fried. So
okay!
So he just mumbles at you and points his staff at the lake, and like that's supposed to tell you, jump in!
I was just trying to be cheeky!
What the fuck?!
Well, guess I'm fighting another boss! Guess I'm fighting Mothra.
Look at all the jiggly goos on it. Oh
something.
God, this looks gross. This looks abhorrent.
Okay, I'm gonna stab it. Take that.
Rom
spider.
The
No.
Rom the vacuous spider.
No! It's spawned. Those are spiders.
It just spawned, didn't even notice the underlings!
Those are spiders.
I'm like, this guy isn't so bad, and then the spiders!
Yeah, this boss that Grant said is probably the most annoying in the game. Seems fine.
Well, I figured he had another form.
Yeah, he probably has some other form that he don't tell us about. Don't touch his goddamn
like
eye holes.
That fucking Orochimaru's skin thing that fucker had.
Oh, yeah. I did forget to mention that, didn't I?
Yes! Not that I blame you, and no, thank fine. You for not, because that was a great surprise.
Okay,
Yep.
Alright, well.
Did we drink?
Yes.
Okay.
I did. I don't know if you did.
I don't remember if we yelled drink. I'm drunk.
It's okay.
In case. Drink.
Yeah, just remember.
There, edit that in, future Kieran.
I'm not doing
Throw in one of my stock.
Wait, hang on!
Throw in one of my stock drink yells.
Yeah.
That's so much effort.
Millions have left over.
I will record it on Audacity if I forgot to. Just mention it.
Yeah, fuck
okay,
you!
So go talk
you
to
dumb
that guy.
Bitch! Don't talk
I
to
wanna
him.
See, like, he, is all he does is just point. There's no way I would have deciphered jump off the fucking pier from that.
Yeah.
So, do you remember the cutscene you saw with the guy who was like, we are made men by the blood, we die by the blood.
Is that him?
After,
like, after
killed
we killed the vicar?
Yeah, that's him.
This is, you know what they say.
What's become of
cast in the name of God, ye not guilty!
Reload and cast again.
He's pretty strong. He's the guy who
cast in the
name
of
God. Ye not guilty!
Yeah, first try. Easy every time. Give me whatever you drop.
Give me everything. Give me your eyeballs.
Told you he ate too many eyeballs.
Okay.
That's one boss down.
One boss down.
Yeah, you just killed half the boss.
Yeah. Go fight the other one. Okay, so there are actually people that tell you that this is... You know what? I guess the fact that it glows white is kind of a hint.
Yeah, this makes me really uncomfortable, by the way.
Oh, yeah, because you have that, like, water
yes.
thing.
Yeah. This makes me really uncomfortable.
Okay, so now it just starts with them.
Yeah.
All right, so...
Now that you've angered
So
Rob.
I had the easy fight.
Yeah, you had the easy fight where you got a couple free shots in.
All right,
So I think...
Is there a limit? Hang on. Is there a boundary?
Probably, maybe. I don't know.
Can I just
Drunklstiltskin just decides he's done with this quest.
He's just done for today.
Nope.
Is there
Nope.
Hang on.
I can't tell.
Is that something?
Are you going any further away?
Oh,
no,
there it is.
The invisible wall.
Alright.
Okay, so there is an arena.
Let's fucking do this.
Nothing is infinite.
Just take your time, man.
I think it would have been amazing if this entire thing down here were just a sphere. And you run,
and run
on the
all
edge
way
of
around.
The horizon, you see it.
Some fucking Mario Galaxy shit. That'd be pretty cool.
That was one of my favorite things in that one Ratchet and Clank game.
Yes.
Was also, the sphere world?
Was the planet a sphere?
Yeah.
Also Bayonetta, but you haven't played that yet. You have to play
I do. And you have to play Devil May Cry 3.
I do. I have to play Devil May Cry. The swap.
We'll trade one of these days.
Okay. Alright, going in!
Kill the spiders first, I guess.
Yeah, kill the ads, man. I know how to play. I know how to play MMOs.
Took a drink, by the way, because I know where this is going.
What? Oh, already? No. Well, fuck you.
Here's I have faith!
Yeah, thank you. Some people in this room...
I already took my drink, too.
This is only the beginning. Their heads are...
good shoot.
Invincible.
You missed.
You have to hit the butt.
Oh!
Excuse me?
You have to hit the spider on the butt.
Hit it in the butt.
Yeah. Hit it in the butt.
Yeah. I said what?
In the butt.
I said what?
In the butt.
You gotta do it in my butt!
In the butt!
Let's do it in the butt!
In the butt!
You're hitting its head.
Well, I mean, okay. You hit the legs that time, so I guess that works.
They're like backing away, man. They're like scared. I'm scared of my skills!
They're positioning.
Hey, that's wrong.
Look at them fucking jumping and jiving. The bunch of dumb fucks. Yeah.
They seem kind of stupid, honestly. I mean, like, they don't
I'm assuming it's going to spawn more, and this is, like, just a repetitive
I'm
thing.
I'm guessing it'll spawn more, but
because you said this is irritating, so I'm assuming it just keeps spawning them.
I hope it'll spawn them in waves, though, is what I hope. Okay. Wait, did that one drop one?
What?
Did something drop?
Oh, something did drop! Hang on, what is that? What are you?
Good, we'll use that later.
Ooh. Learning more.
I wouldn't get too close to the actual boss, though.
I don't think the boss does anything.
The boss seems
very
kind of docile. You know. For now. It seems docile for now.
Okay, we killed them all!
Grab that sword.
Wail shit!
Just dive
Come
to
here,
its
you
side.
Dumb fuck!
Just dive to its side and wail on its butt.
Oh, God.
Careful.
Ooh. I'm
worried that if it does bite you, it'll suck. Like, a lot. Teleporting! Hit it hard!
Hang on, not even messing.
I get this feeling like that's like.
Okay.
You have now entered phase two.
This game.
Ah, I get it!
Okay, so every third is going to do something stupid. Gotcha.
And that's going to transform into like some big fucking.
Now thing. Rom knows how to attack you.
Oh, okay, what's it doing? Learn.
Okay, casting Blizzard!
Fuck me! Fucking Blizzera! Or Blizzaga, maybe.
Yeah, Blizzaga, man.
Yeah, no, Blizzaga is when, like, the giant ice chunk comes from the ground.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's doing it again.
I wish there was,
I am amazed you dodged that.
This fucker's trying to cast Meteor.
I really wish there was some Transformers
kill
level
ads.
Witch time shit, you know?
There are two schools of thought on whether you should bother with the spiders or not.
They do seem a little docile. Like,
but they will get you when they
oh,
get
Oh, yeah, it looks like it.
Okay, hang on.
Just keep. There we go. Okay.
There's four. What the f- What happened?
There was
what
a fit. There was just a fit.
Are you,
okay.
No, that
it's
was
okay.
Something else.
Well, whatever it was, doesn't matter.
Right.
You're good.
Right. So every time he stands up is when he's casting. So if you see him, rear or not.
Alright, well, we have 15 blood souls to play with.
And
he's casting it now.
And I'm pretty sure this is our last death, so make it count.
I'm gonna make it count.
If you can kill this guy.
We had a legend happen today. If we killed two bosses in one stream.
We've done that before.
Have we?
No, never mind. We've killed a hunter in a boss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've already killed hunters.
We killed two hunters.
If you kill this boss, I will be supremely impressed that or they nerfed him down, because I know everyone was complaining.
It'll be the first time that we didn't even die.
And I don't think you have to.
Just gotta keep moving?
Yeah, I think you just keep moving, actually. Why is he upside down? Is he teleporting?
No, he's just casting. When he stands up, he casts.
Yeah.
Okay.
When he stands up, he makes it rain. When he rolls over, it comes from the ground.
Okay.
Comes from the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what he was doing.
Okay.
When
you're close to him, he'll make it come up. When you are far away, he'll try and shoot it down.
Yeah,
okay.
so here comes Lazara from the top.
Yeah,
damn. Okay.
I think they made that easier because that was way, like, you could not dodge
actually,
like
hang
that
on.
Before.
I think this is, no, not that. Fucking damn it.
Yeah,
at least I got
just keep slicing.
Yeah, I want. I just want
to kill them. Damn spiders!
I just
want to
do the not big sword because I don't think I have to kill them all. I'm not gonna kill them in sweeps now.
Yeah, you don't. I think killing. Well, no, I think you should kill all of them.
Well, I'm going to, but I'm saying the big sword is not gonna work. Unless it's the.
Yeah, that's about good, that's a good way to explain it. Good round of fucking.
And then but okay, so coming from, coming from.
Damn it!
Oh,
you rolled.
That was,
you rolled.
That was the AoE one.
Yeah, okay, I know. Okay. I thought I was far enough away. Hang on, it'll kill
roll
me.
Roll to the side and then fuck him up because yeah. I think he gives you a little bit of time in between.
God damn it!
You roll, but that wastes your stamina. That's
I know.
Problem.
I know. Okay,
roll
fuck.
Away.
I know.
Away.
I know. I know.
Roll
I know. Away. I'm moving. Not far enough. Okay,
ooh.
So I need to. I need to use. Okay. Just two. All right. And then I need to use.
Oh, here it goes.
Yeah.
Remember, if you hold circle, you run, and that's significantly faster than.
Yeah.
Roll. Okay. All right. All right. Good point. So to save some stamina. So
roll away.
Run
away. Run away.
All right.
He's gonna. Yep.
There we go. Yeah. Okay. Luckily, it shows you where they come out.
Yeah. You kind of get an idea of its range.
One, two.
Smack him fucking
two,
hard.
Three, four.
That just like that thing right there that he's doing
here
looks like
more.
Something you can stun
spiders.
Him out of.
Oh, you're right. This is so irritating!
Yeah. Like, I mean, it was hard, but it's way more annoying than hard.
Yeah. Okay, so.
What?!
Yeah, when he does that, just start running and rolling.
Okay.
I heal.
I'm going to. Stay past all this shit. No, he's doing the AoE one.
Gotta get away!
Run,
gotta
run.
Get away!
I think running is actually your best defense from that.
Yeah. You know what? I think you're right. I think killing these spiders is a waste of time.
Yep.
One, two, three.
And then just back
away
so
yeah.
That the spiders come at you.
No, they're not going to.
Yeah, they do. They kind of follow you.
Yeah, but they're not going to hit me. They
yeah,
move,
I know.
They move
they,
too slow.
Yes, I know, but you lure them away from her. Or
him,
it.
Actually.
Well, it has babies, so I'm calling it a her.
Well, I guess I take that back. I don't know if they specified.
Did I fucking?
You got hit by one of the AoE shit.
Ah, damn it!
Drink!
Woo! Well, it's 9:58, friends.
So finish your fucking drink.
Finish your drink.
Ah.
One margarita, one cider. I didn't drink that much.
Ah.
Ah.
Still, we killed the shadows.
Yeah.
We
no.
Hunters.
You guys achieved a lot today.
We got
you got
very
the doll
far.
Costume.
Yeah.
You found the werewolf pit. You
we
found
killed that werewolf.
You found the awakened.
The
yeah,
dream.
Right. We found
the dream.
You found the school. Met up with hunters at Yharnam U. Like, all in all, a good day.
Man.
And all that, we still get to hear Han Solo's gentle, sexy breeze.
Mr. Ford, we need you to come in for a small recording session. Oh,
perfect.
Good. You already got the script.
We already
that's
know
great.
We wanted.
Great. We're so... That saves us a
did
lot of
time.
Did
I hit the internet? Okay,
no, you're good. Two.
All right.
Anyway, folks, thank you for joining us for yet another edition of Drunklstiltskin.
Look forward to more.
Stay happy. Stay drinking. But not really.